I'm technically streaming. Alright. The real Gmod stream. Alright. We're finally getting to the real Gmod stream that I promise. We'll be playing longer than an hour tonight. I promise you. So sit back, get a peanut butter jelly, and a snack on. Wait, it's hot in my room. Alright. Sabaj, what's up? I hope the move went well, and I hope your new setup and everything is pretty good. Hey, Raccoon, aka Kenny, how you doing? It's good to see ya. Does my voice sound weird? I don't know. I sound a little, like, hoarse there. But, me. Do re mi la so fa di da. Oh, your keyboard broke again? How are you typing then? Hey, thank you so much, Eric, for the sub. And have fun lurking. I was very sad that you got robbed. Dude,
what a fucking app.
15 probably isn't the best season, but... You know, one thing that 15 maybe want to do is, maybe host the next... Host SBB in Minecraft, like, through a Minecraft reality show.
Dude, buddy.
Something I want to work on. This guy's trying to get people to do his homework. And he's only giving 6k for it.
Thank you.
I don't even make money, actually. Wait, what makes me money?
Gimme.
Hey, guys, what makes me money?
Hey.
What makes me money?
What
makes me money?
Dude, whoa. What the fuck? Hey, chill out, man. Yo. I don't know you like that, dog.
Yeah, I got it. Take that, John Hot Dog.
You know what? Fuck you, dude. You don't know who you're talking to.
Oh, shoot.
Sir, I'm...
Damn. Wait, I want that printer.
And if you see Dr. Breen...
No, it's mine.
I said, fuck you.
He's too fast. He got too many buffs.
Get up.
What?
You go that way.
I need money, though. I need money.
I'm transporting something.
Is he gonna look back? He went that way. I mean, I know you don't fuck with STS, but... Oh, whatever. I need to find John Hot Dog. Alright, let's just be a security guard for right now. Maybe we'll get money. Aha! Loser alert! Hey, John, I heard you caught an L today.
Oh, Kyle. Oh, since when you're... Oh, my God. You're a security guard?
Yeah.
I was up in life, I see.
What?
You know, I'm so happy for you.
All right, John, follow me.
I can't follow you because this thing is stuck onto me.
John, follow me.
What? Did you not hear what I just said?
John, come on. Keep up.
Kyle, I'm not dealing with your shit right now. I need immediate help.
John, listen. I can help you if you give me $10,000.
Not this fucker.
Give me 10K and you'll be free.
Fuck you then. Fuck you. Get out of here. I don't have 10K to spend. I got...
Lieutenant Dan. Oh, you want to mug me? What's wrong with you? Nah.
Yeah, mug his bitch. Whoa. Yes.
No!
Give me the fuck out of here, Kyle. Give me the fuck out
of
here, Kyle.
Okay. I'll let you go. Okay? There you go. I got rid of one. I got rid of one. Oh, you just stand up.
Like, that's gonna help, Kyle.
Alright, what do you need from me?
I need you to erase this shit.
Alright, let me test what button that is.
Oh my god, Kyle, this is gonna take forever.
Is it this one? No, that's the mic button. Wait, let me try this one. Oh shit, that's just spawned another one.
Oh, you fucker.
Yeah, you fucker.
Finally.
Alright, let me try this one.
Nate?
Yeah, you fucker.
Oh, okay, alright, we're cool. We're cool, we're cool.
Alright.
Yeah.
Glad that's
so can someone give me a gun so I can kill Kyle?
What?
Yeah. Don't
give me a gun
me,
so I can
bitch.
Kill Hot Dog.
You knew what you did. You
Hot Dog, I'm stronger
than
you. I don't need a gun. Look at what I could do. Look what I could do.
What the fuck is that supposed to be? Oh, you did. You fucking took it, didn't you? Oh, fuck.
There's a man trying to rob me.
Hey, Dan.
What's up?
Drive safely.
Recon, give me a gun, please.
He needs a security guard.
I actually would not mind having a security guard, but alright, finish building
bet.
This first and I'll
oh, okay. Want to come back in like 5 minutes?
Yeah, I've never built a base, so I'm trying I'm working on it.
Alright, good luck.
Oh, that's such a noob, that's such a newbie fucking base that you're making.
Catch!
I'm rating it at a 5
please,
out of
can
10.
Can you get that in my base?
Thanks. I'll
how do you feel?
Five.
This guy's name is Hot Dog. Don't listen to him.
Bro, your name is Kyle Canoe, bro. Fuck off.
Yeah, and guess what? Canoes can be used to travel rivers.
Yeah. Well, guess what? I just did it. I got nothing to say about that. So it's whatever. Cunt.
Whoa, that's not nice.
Whoa, let's not pretend that you didn't trap me under a fucking desk, cunt.
No, I trapped you in one, not under.
Peanut butter.
Nah, bro, I was literally under the fucking desk.
Yeah, but you were in one as well.
I saw myself.
You're actually, like,
and I was like, I was like no clipping through the fucking road.
I don't think you could get stuck in props. Players can't get stuck in other players' props. The server coded it, so you can't do that.
Oh, Kyle, I'm gonna kill you when I see you again. Just know that.
I'm literally
see?
Stuck in a prop.
Who spawned that? What?
Yeah, Kyle, listen to me. Kyle, you've been awesome. Next time we cross paths, it's gonna get ugly.
What? You Kyle, literally hired Kyle, me! Kyle, what do you Kyle. Mean? I can help you
Kyle,
build.
I was just making a joke. I was making
Kyle.
A joke.
Peanut
yeah.
butter.
What?
Kyle.
Yeah.
I fucking hate you so much.
Why?
I hate you so much.
I'll get it.
Are you jealous?
Fuck you and your.
Big man,
no, I'm
big
not
man,
jealous.
Big
I
man.
Just hate the. I just hate the sight of you. Stupid
yeah, because I'm the only one in the city with a goddamn role. Personality.
What did you just say?
I'm the only one in the city with goddamn personality.
Peanut butter.
Bro, King, get the fuck out of here. I'm not dealing with your-
Okay. Jesus Christ.
Oh, yeah. That's cool.
Oh, that's a little disgusting.
Guys, he's flying.
You are a fucking piece of shit!
I love this server lagging.
I lost my train of thought.
Wait, Hot Dog, I'm in a BRB. Give
me
a minute.
Close the door so he can fucking... Alright, come in.
I'm gonna try reconnecting. Because server sucks. at least when I start streaming on it, like, it's fine sometimes, but other times it's literally a PowerPoint and it pisses me off. All right, I'm just hoping that the lag is, like, slightly better. All right, it's looking slightly better.
Hey, you know what? That's so nice of you. All right, you know what? I'm a come back and I'm gonna kill you, man.
Fight to the death.
Black market dealer.
Let's go, homie. Let's go.
Black market dealer. Can you give me a gun, please, for free?
Hold up, let me place the sign.
No, hurry up. Bro, stop being dumb and just place the sign and give me a gun already. Dude, why are you going in circles? Just give me the fucking gun.
I don't know how this works.
You do know how it works, dude.
Right,
you've been here for what?
Enough. That's been enough. Alright, for free?
Yeah, for free. For free.
Fuck no.
There's a fucking gun right
Bro,
there,
you
fucking
so
dumbass.
Alright,
I'll settle for better. I'll give you something better than a gun, alright?
Yeah, give me it.
Where am I supposed to shoot?
Knife.
Okay, let's see, let's crack.
Alright, he took the knife.
Oh, fuck you, dude, I hate you, Kyle.
Yes! Yes, I did it. Okay, good. Thank you.
You're welcome. Alright, do you wanna knife 1v1?
Yeah, this guy, or you.
Yeah. Alright.
Let's go.
Me.
Oh,
me.
Wait, I'm
all
fighting
right.
Him.
We want clean fight. Wait, all three of us.
Oh, okay.
Alright, okay. We want a clean round, boys. We want a clean round, no dirty play. Ready?
Let's go.
Fight.
Okay, go. No! I got second, though. Got second.
I mean, you could...
Bro's name is Microwave. I'm done.
Okay.
Oh my god, an STS guy in jail? This is the rarest sight I've ever seen in my life. But there's some massive drama going on behind the scenes.
You can, like, report yourself for a question, just in case I'm wrong.
Boy, free my boy.
Hey, Tech, do you want to see how I would build a gun shop?
Yeah, this is gonna be the little spot where they get guns, right here. I don't know how.
Tech, come out here. This is how I would build my gun shop. Oh, look at that. Look at that fancy tech.
Wait a second, hold on.
Jesus.
Wait a second. How come this thing doesn't work anymore?
Thank you for the two.
Sleepy, man.
Hey girl, where'd Sleepy go?
Alright, Tech, look at this. You buy this store. You make a tech screen. And then the gun store is built. Look, you have this window for quick sales. You lock this door. You can put a prop or two here so people can't jump through. And look at this. Everyone, it's like fast food guns.
That's true. I didn't even see that there's a window here.
This is usually a hot commodity for gun dealers.
Oh, shucks. I'll just improvise, I'm already too far deep.
That's fair. And it's good experience for building.
Exactly.
Except, I don't know why this keypad's not working anymore.
I don't know keypads, I'm sorry.
This was working earlier, this to open this door. But now only this one works.
Oh, hey, sir.
Are you a gun? This guy you're probably knows. Too, this guy though? Knows. Yeah, this
hey,
guy
what
knows.
What guns you got?
Wait, you want to know what guns I got? Haha, you killed him. Good job.
Don't worry about it. Good with the green that you guys have.
Dude,
in there.
I respect it.
Yeah. So enjoy it while it lasts, man.
Damn, boys.
Oh God.
Yo.
Oh, that's already Kyle.
Come here.
Big man, big man. Holster weapon, big man.
What a
big
fucking loser that he has.
Hell no, big man. That's a shady alley if I ever seen a big man. Listen,
here,
I'm a master
first
in mugging, big man. I ain't gonna get tricked like that.
Mug him quickly, mug him.
You have to be level 10 to get mugged.
I'm shooting you if you don't
move.
You
have to be level 10 to get mugged. Oh, you're level 4, bro. I can't mug you.
Yeah, I definitely think green is
yeah,
out
honestly,
more.
I think green is better color. I think green, you know, is like the luck of the Irish, honestly.
Yeah, dude.
Green's kind of a stinky color.
You know what? No one has ever visited your
club
because you haven't invested time in building it. Sucks.
Listen, I think this couch.
I didn't mean that. I didn't
just
mean
go
that.
Good with the fucking green. This couch right here is going so well with the green.
Yeah, do you think they'll want a desk?
The vision.
I may be stupid, but I ain't that stupid, big man.
The vision I have for the fucking the grove, guys.
I lost my desk.
I think this box would go really good with that clock.
I think this little fucking metal shit that I have will go so well with the green.
Baby, can you hear me?
Whoa, this desk is freaking out.
Oh, this litter box? I...
Wait,
this litter
see.
Box would just go so
wait,
well.
I sort of
green.
Feel bad for these people. I feel like they might need some more stuff.
Any buckets inside their base, bro?
I wonder if they have anything to store.
They're not
going to
be able to move on the inside of this base.
On renovation.
Hey, y'all can put
just
them in the
know.
Windows, too. Y'all can put them inside
oh,
on, like, the second floor
through the windows?
Oh,
Sally doesn't
I'm going to break
fit.
The windows. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Never mind.
I'm pulling a signature Kyle, and I'm gonna
oh,
put it on the second
let's go.
Floor. It got stuck, so it's
yeah,
gonna be
it's
stuck
a little
on the
too
top
big.
Floor.
So real.
So this is I give this, holy shit, guys, this is my vision. This is my vision right here. Holy fucking shit. I gotta add that
there's
in there.
There's literally no way they can even operate inside their base anymore with all these problems.
Oh,
bro,
oh,
half the
yeah.
server's gonna be banned if they report us.
And we're just decorating
yeah,
it.
This
what's wrong with
immediately
that?
Gonna become not fun. Yeah, because we are the life of the party right now.
Yeah, dude, we're on a roll
big
right
man,
now.
Big
we're
you
on
ever,
a renovation.
You, the walls that, like, you have to keep your building in a certain condition.
Here.
This,
these guys just really
so
like
what,
having
what can
areas
you really
to
say?
Store their paper. Oh!
All right, guys.
Oh,
I think this
man,
is.
Man.
Do you think the admins dislike my desks? Surely, there's no issue with these desks.
One thing.
Catch.
It's
oh my
BLM.
God!
Not a mutant.
Just get the money for all these desks.
I don't know. Grove Street seems really.
We don't have to disclose
that. Who the hell
that?
Knows how to holster a weapon, big man?
Dude, you need to drop it. You need to drop it and pick it up.
The delivery man got a sniper.
Drop it. That's what you need to do. Hide yourself and drop it and pick it up.
Don't worry about it, buddy.
Make sure.
Guys, this is a public works project, okay?
So I think we have a fan here. I think we have a fan looking at our work.
Honestly, I think they're impressed.
I think they're giving it a good rating. Yeah, I think they like it. Like, I think they've given it like a 10 out of 10.
We're home decoration people. We decorate your homes. On the outside.
Yeah, it's for free. It's definitely for free.
Yeah, you know how much all this would cost?
We are not charging them.
It costs like 2K.
Then you deliver yourself?
Storm the gates.
Storm the White House, guys.
Look, he's building a staircase up. You know, more accessibility for those that have wheelchairs. You know, every place needs a ramp. This is just accessible.
No, ladies
first.
We love
wheelchair people.
Oh, Stephen Hawking, you know what he did.
Oh, God.
I don't know if we can love Stephen Hawking anymore.
Yeah. Oh, wait, look, we can see the roof. We can see the roof.
Why doesn't everyone...
Oh!
I just found this.
Hey, Grocery, can we base with you?
Now we sacrifice. Now we must sacrifice.
No!
Sacrifice.
Judy, don't do it! Judy, I'm cool, right? I'm cool, Judy.
Alright, who's next?
I'm cool,
who's
I'm next? Cool! No,
come
no,
on, Kyle. Don't kill me. Come on, Kyle.
I'm cool, please. No.
Come on, Kyle.
No. No, please.
Walk off.
Oh,
please.
Never mind, I had to reload your save. Yeah, I had to reload your save.
Okay, I'm gonna live then. I'm gonna... I don't think I'll get one for a prop swing.
Dude name, dude name. Damn, I already forgot his name.
What?
Can I buy a gun off you?
We got an op on the server, though. Op on the server.
Can I get,
op on the server. He's a Grove Street member. Op on the server.
There's an op on the server.
MP9, please.
There's an op on the server.
A server.
I'm so shocked.
Okay, man. That's technically already, I'm going to say it. I'm going to give you a verbal for that, all right?
Oh, it is?
Whoa, who's doing his stuff like that? That's messed up.
Resolved yet.
Oh, sorry.
What?
Who's doing stuff like that? They can't do that.
Holy shit, why is there so many people?
Can we come in?
Right. Since he resolved
hey.
It.
No.
Grove Street,
man,
can we come
this guy
in?
Right here is the perfect sacrifice. Right.
If you need any more, just make that
no. Oh! I lived! I lived! Oh! Let's go!
Bird now.
Wait, what is the keypad? Oh, keypad hacker? What are you planning to do with that? Bros delivering, I'm done.
Did I get the right one?
Alright, I'm robbing you.
Is that God? Oh my God, is that God? Ain't no way. Dude, that's God.
What's up, man?
I could...
Yeah, I'm trying to rob him.
God's not dead. Don't worry, God. I'll preserve you. Oh, I missed. Wait, give me a second.
I'm at spawn, though.
Not actually that no, hard. Yeah, I'm just trying to build, like, how, like, in sandbox.
Yeah, man. Hey, man, can you just give me your money?
Yeah, actually, okay, listen.
Before I knew what
if you give me 10K, I'll give you 5K back. And I'll even pretend that you robbed me. So you get some street cred, you know what I'm saying?
Sorry, man.
Oh my!
Oh, you got fucked, dude. You got fucked.
That's my paycheck!
If Fuck you.
John, you don't look like yourself. I feel like you've seen better days. Oh, you've definitely seen better days now.
Now you're gonna come with me. Or else you're not gonna become a UPS.
I don't appreciate that.
Yeah, who killed you? Thank you for the money, dude. You're cool. Oh god, what did I take on the ground? What did I take on the ground? Oh god. Oh god, what am I seeing right now? Why is there a wall? Was that here before? Am I seeing things? Guys, do you see this? Everything's breaking. Alright, let me make some quick money as a gun dealer, I guess. Because, like...
Are these cameras?
Yeah.
One of the hand pads.
Alright, I own the store. Alright, get your guns here. Get your guns. I'm selling guns. Do you want a gun? No, you have a hit on me? You have a hit on me? Or are you showing that you have a hit on me? Okay. How much did they pay you? Tell me who it is so I can place it on them later. They paid you 100k to kill me? Alright, well, if you have a hit, make it quick. I got business and stuff.
I'm badly injured too.
No, I'm joking.
Oh,
hey, how the fuck do I sell guns?
And I gotta take another.
Oh, so like someone asks for a gun, then you go to like F4, and then you go to like weapons, and then you like click one, then you spawn it.
Oh.
Can you stop hitting it?
Yeah, my bad.
If you hit it one more time, I'm gonna be mad at you, okay? Does anyone want a gun? Selling guns here. That's it. Yeah, enjoy not moving. Alright, you can still access the button, but that's not what I wanted. So... wait, let me... Oh shit. Oh shit. I had it. I had it. I had it. There we go. There you go. Look, we win.
It was fun.
Yeah, it was fun. Hey, do you want a gun?
So, hey, buddy, have you seen... No, it's fine. I also play them. Have you seen the leader of the Rooks? The red guy? The guy with the red?
No.
Okay, thanks, buddy.
Come on, you can at least sell one gun. I'm gonna make it 10k more expensive. I just need money. I just need to get money real quick. Hey, any gun? Any gun? I'll make it nice in here a bit. There you go. Where did everyone go? Need a gun?
Speak English.
Yo, man, I need to buy a shipment of a good gun.
Alright. What shipment would that be?
I don't know, man.
Bruh. Well, the cheapest is 5k for shipments. Oh shit. Wait, that's base price.
I don't want
shit.
Wait,
that's base price.
Alright, we got the HK MP5. Maybe that's a reasonable price one.
I want to spend a lot of money, man. I want to spend a lot of money.
Alright, for big spenders, we got the P Handcore Jackhammer, the Remington.
Yo, give me that. I want the all Jackhammer.
Right. Alright, that will be 60k, sir. Alright, follow me. I want to make sure it doesn't get stolen. Who is this? Alright. Okay. Are you ready? Alright, we're good.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you for shopping here today. Yeah, you could just jump out the window.
Watch this. Watch this.
Find out the best. Thank you for killing that guy. The guy was an asshole.
Poor guy, he's just trying to play.
Nah, man.
No, that guy actually committed tax evasion.
Did you not see the gun store? Did you not see the gun store right there?
How can
you should know better. Did you not?
Yeah, that guy actually RDM'd my store 3 times in the past hour.
Okay.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Why? Oh, are you playing that game, Richie? I bet you're really hyped for the full release of that. Is this a real gun? You fool. You absolute fool. You left your gun out for someone to collect. Oh, that's so embarrassing. I'm going to steal it from you.
Is this a real gun? Someone told me this isn't a real gun.
It's a prop.
Let me know what you find.
Jesus Christ, they don't need the military to raid the worst base ever. They could literally just jump through the window. I don't have anything to stop.
Yeah, there's nothing in there.
Hey, medic. I bet you need a gun.
Yeah. I don't see why I would.
Because in healthcare, sometimes you gotta put the patients out of their misery.
Okay, then just give him like a handgun or something.
Alright, so you want like the cheap handgun.
Oops. Just a gun that'll probably kill the fastest, I don't know.
Alright, I'm gonna try one more time.
There you go.
Alright, here's the gun.
What the hell? CJ's shooting everybody in there.
Alright, look, here. Okay, good, got it.
I see.
Protect yourself. Hey, gun dealer, need a gun?
Sir, I need a gun.
Oh, okay.
Sir, which one? Hey. So who are you
playing
with?
No, me.
No, he's gonna buy me.
Listen.
No, he's gonna buy me.
Family friend. I only upcharge my prices by 50%.
Try to get in, man.
I don't upcharge them. Flat price.
The fuck is
the cost value.
I upcharge.
Listen, man.
I'm the one.
Family friend, I'm going to try to steal your money from you.
Anyone want to come join Grove?
Family friend, I was the one who told that sniper to shoot at you.
I see your determination here.
I orchestrated that. Do you need a gun?
I think he just got killed.
Do you need a gun?
Yeah, give me a gun.
You need a gun?
Oh, it's Kyle.
Oh, change your name to Lavia, the lamest name I've ever seen on Gmod. Oh my god.
No, fuck you, dude. What the hell?
Hey, welcome back.
Because I got brought into a sit, bitch.
Oh, what do you do?
I'm not saying when I'm done. I'm not saying nothing. I'm keeping my mouth shut.
Alright, the coward.
Coward? Just give me a fucking gun.
Alright, how much are you willing to pay? How much are you willing to pay?
Dude, I'm not paying shit, man.
Alright,
Be a brother.
Get in here. Okay, we have to lock this door. Oh shit. They're coming. Quickly! Close it! Okay, there we go. Okay, what gun do you want? Okay, listen. Anything, since you're cool. This isn't prop lock. This isn't prop lock. It's a lore. Okay. Okay. That's the one favor I'm doing, okay? So enjoy that.
How do you fucking reload this shit?
Do you need more ammo? If you hit F4 and go to ammo, you just buy SMG ammo to refill it, but it's usually the R key. Like, what is the first letter in reload? Try that.
I think my mind is fucked up.
No.
This is not letting me.
Check the settings then. No one should be back for a while. What is that, chessboards?
Shut up, faggot.
What do you say to me? Huh? What do you say to me, Joseph? Huh? What do you say? Damn it.
Fine.
We have to kill Joseph. Yeah, it must be a lot of fun staring at this wall.
Oh, okay. I just rebinded it, man.
Alright, hopefully it works.
Bro.
Come on, guys.
You know you finna die if you open that second door. Nah, that second door, bro.
Whoa. Why am I getting killed?
There, second door's open. Come on.
Why'd you move him?
Was this supposed to be a Minecraft skin contest?
The hell? What is that?
Hey, do any of you idiots need a gun?
I need a gun.
Don't give him a gun, they'll rob you with it.
Alright.
Do you have a Glock?
A Glock? Come to my store, come to my store. Stay still, I need a
Glock. Give me a heal. Yeah, Glock.
Bare bone.
No, you're gonna kill us!
I want your money. I would not kill you.
Thank you.
Alright. Microwave, you could go. Microwave, please. You could go. Oh my god, don't kill me. Microwave, please don't kill me. Oh my god.
Yay, I win.
Dude, that was the scariest encounter I've had in my life. Okay, what gun do you want?
I want a Glock.
Alright, Glock. Got a big spender over here. Alright, that would be, 5k.
Alright.
Okay, it's done.
Did I drop it?
Yeah. Pick it up.
Okay, thank you.
Have a good day, sir.
You too.
I lock it. Oops. Why are you guys walking so slow?
A guy told us to walk slow.
Okay. Hey, need a gun?
Oh, shit. Hey, you sell guns, fella?
Yeah, it's called a gun store.
Okay, listen, Kyle. If you're finna be mean like that, I'm gonna take your toenails, okay?
Yeah, I'd like to see you try.
Not like right now, but later. But like later, when you're sleeping, I'm gonna clip them.
Okay.
Make them look all nice and
okay.
Neat.
Do you want a gun?
I only got like $200 though, cause I ain't been here very long.
You have $200 to your name.
Yeah.
Why are you laughing?
It ain't a big amount. That's why I'm laughing. I know, you know that this when is someone a stretch lies, to even be asking you in they the first usually place. Laugh.
What?
I have 200. What the fuck?
All right, Pixel. You are summoned to come farther.
$254.
Hey. Police brutality. What the fuck?
All right, Pixel. Come on in. Pixel, come on in.
All right, I got you.
Only Pixel comes in. No, jump through the window.
Excuse me, fellas.
All right, actually, all four of you come in. All four of you come in. I have a little. Pixel, come on.
Oh, where are you at, Kyle? I got you.
All right. Pixel, just pretend that you're Charlie and you survived the chocolate factory. Here's a free gun.
Ha! Valid.
Look at the ground! I appreciate it. Look at the ground!
Oh, I'm sorry.
Then you deliver yourself. There you go.
Thank you. Hey, chill out.
Hey, how many brain cells do you have? Do you realize you could jump through the window?
I have no beef. Chill out.
Oh, Joseph? I hate you, Joseph. Shit.
How did he not die?
No.
Ain't no way. How did he not die, bro? How did he not fucking die?
I don't be playing. Okay, is he trapped in there? Who's trapped in there? Bruh. Alright, Joseph, you're gonna stay trapped in there. You were mean to me earlier, so that's your karma.
Seems like a lot of fucking stabs.
Alright.
I'm a nice man.
No.
You're not. Oh my god, I found you.
You're just gonna be trapped here for. Consider this a 5-minute, like, timeout, okay?
What's up?
Alright, who needs a gun?
I'm a lovely young
man.
Do you need a gun?
How much is it for AK?
Alright, come. Oh, he commits suicide. Alright, an AK is, 4K. Just a measly 4K. Alright. Oh god. What do you guys want? Guns? You guys are just looking at me. Do you want anything? You're not saying anything. What is this? No, you're not talking. You're just looking at me. This is very creepy.
Can you hear me now?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, we need guns.
Alright. What kind?
Assault rifles.
Okay. You want an assault rifle? Any specifics or...
Something good, you see.
Alright.
Something that kills innocent civilians, to say.
Alright, listen. If one of you buys one for 8,000, I'll give the other one free. I'll hand you. This is a normal $16,000 value.
Wait, I have 20 grand right now.
Yeah, so you get two. Wait, let's make sure no one steals. Okay.
Knock, 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 this is a raid. Knock, knock, are you home?
Hey, oh my god, we're all gonna die. Oh shit, wait,
give
I have a plan.
Yes, you give are. Me a gun, we'll kill him.
It's better for us to just right. die.
He tried to trap us! Get back.
This idiot. Hey, wait, family friend, can I give you money so you can stop raiding me? If I give you money, will you stop raiding me?
Yeah.
All right.
20k. 20k.
Yeah, idiot.
Yeah, idiot. As
well. Did he get out?
Yeah, I can get out.
He's weakened. Kill him.
I am never weakened. I am the strongest planet man on this earth. Oh, I'm trapped. I'm fully trapped.
Okay, who has a gun? Who has a gun? Who has a gun?
Yo, take my guns. How do I drop?
Who has a gun? Hey, you! Pixel, do you want to kill someone? I'll give you a free gun. Pixel, come on.
Oh, absolutely!
Pixel! Okay, is that a gun? Just kill this guy.
I'm
coming. Kill this guy trapped here. He's in the desks. Kill him. Yes! He's an asshole. Okay, Pixel, you're gonna get rewarded.
It was my job.
Uh-oh. Oh, stuck.
The gun guy.
Oh, hey, what up?
Alright. Alright,
Hello, Sam?
Alright, Sam, you go upstairs. I just have to give Pixel something. Alright, look down.
Oh.
Okay. Be careful. Family friend might want to kill you. So if you see family friend, be cautious. He's a psycho.
How do I drop this?
You could run to spawn and put in your bank if that's what you mean.
Work, bro. Don't even worry.
Anyway, I have other customers I have to give stuff to, so.
Oh yeah, do your thing.
Okay, I'm sorry about the delay. All right. Just do slash drop money amount. I'll type it. It's like that. Dropping money. Don't have a space. Oh, okay. All right.
Are these guys here? There you go. You have a KOF somewhere.
All right, that's one. And then that's two. Oh, on the ground. Oh, be careful, family friend. He may try to kill you the moment he sees you. I don't know. He's just crazy. So, just, I don't want you to die instantly. Alright, good luck and a happy killing. I'm losing money in the shop, by the way. I'm losing money. I need to make a good sale. Need a gun? Need a gun? Gun.
Yes!
Need a gun.
How's it going? Hey, there's some really hard times in here, Ram.
What's happening?
There's too much gunfire lately around.
Yeah, I don't know. There's some crazy people. That family-friendly guy, he's pretty messed up. That's why whenever I see him, I trap him and kill him.
That's good.
But, you know, it's really bad because I'm losing money on this job. I'm being too nice. I'm getting into deficit, actually. I'm gonna go into extreme debt. I became a shop just to make quick money.
I'm just a wanderer salesman. If somebody needs a weapon, I'm not gonna be able to find out.
Yeah. It's pretty like, this is like gun dealer alley. Listen, I'll probably quit this job soon. I just need to make at least a bit of money. Hey, Shark, need a gun? Wait, what the hell? What the hell? Did you lose it already? Oh, wait, no, it's you! Oh, you're that guy. That guy who insulted me like 20 minutes ago that one time. Do you regret your action?
I don't remember that.
Do you regret your action?
No.
Get him! How's he so fast? Hey, do you need a gun? Do you need a gun? Do you need a gun? Do you need a gun?
Did you just RDM?
Do you need a gun?
Oh, did this mod just RDM? Or is that not the mod?
That's a level 1. You think the level 1 idiot guessed?
I can't actually hear anybody, so... Oh no, that's the mod.
Oh no, no, no!
He was approaching me.
Hey, need a gun? I bet you're a big spender. I bet if you buy a gun, you'll give me $2 billion. So you want a gun? Hey, Hulk, need a gun? Oh, wait, out of the way. I don't need one. Hey, you guys need a gun? I'm a traveling gun dealer, you know? Need a gun? Bruh.
You gotta get a room now.
Oh, it's family friend. That idiot.
See, yeah, look at that beautiful KOS sign.
Hey, who are you? Sleepy? Post, do you need a gun? Sleepy, do you need a gun? Sleepy, do you want to buy a gun?
Give me a gun, Canoe.
Sleepy, do you want to buy a gun?
I would, but whenever I was an export gun dealer, dude, I self-supplied so hard it wasn't even funny
anymore.
Wait,
are you in here because self-supply?
Okay.
I'm in here because I RDM'd I almost said a derogatory term towards homosexual individuals.
Yeah, that's what someone
said
earlier.
I was gonna say, hey man, I don't feel wrongly towards gay people at all. I love them, man. But one of them in this building over here wanted to report me.
That's pretty lame of them. Oh, yes, yes, I'm better than all of you. Hey, you. That's revenge.
Kyle, give me a fucking gun, Kyle.
Wait.
Yo, Kyle, follow me.
Lee, help me, please.
What's up, man?
That police guy, come on, in the alley. If he comes around this corner, we have to kill him. Okay, well, what do you need? What
give
do you
me
need?
A fucking gun, dude.
I'm trying to offer you a room in the Hobo Hotel.
Oh, yeah.
To sell guns at.
I'll see it.
You can advertise it. You can set up your own shop. You feel me?
All right, bet.
I think we should stop talking about that and talk about giving me a fucking gun, Kyle.
You know, I've been so nice with this job that I'm losing money. I have less money than what I started with.
I'll pay you this time.
All right. The cheapest gun is like 1,000. It's this gun I'm holding.
No. I need the MP7 here. We're talking about real shit here.
Alright, how much money
or
did you say you
had?
Whatever
the fucking submachine gun is. I have like 17k.
Alright. Just pay me 4k and you'll get an MP.
Boom. 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 Let's go, let's get it.
Alright, hopefully that one's good. Didn't even tell me where the hobo hotel is. Anyway, what's up?
No, bro, I don't...
Hey, hey, cop. How's it going? Oh, this is the hobo hotel? I'm so close to it already.
Help!
Yeah.
Oh, look who it is.
I think I need another gun.
No shot.
Yeah, dude, that fucker, whoever the fuck that was, had like immense amount of health, bro.
Alright.
That shit was ass. Yo.
Joseph.
I'm probably gonna get reported.
Joseph, give me one reason why I shouldn't kill you right now.
Because I'm a good bloke.
Joseph, I'm gonna be the better person, okay? I'm gonna. Oh. Okay, we're cool. We're cool. We're cool. Don't kill me. We're cool. Anyway, let's go.
I'm gonna scream at you.
Boys, I think we're...
Wait, why'd your voice crack?
Because it just happens.
Where did he go?
Hey, family friend, do you want a free gun?
Yeah, I want a free gun.
Boys, you're getting banned.
Sorry, you can't touch this. No.
I'm out of ammo!
Get the gun out! Get the gun out! Oh, yo! What are you doing?
I got him! I got him! We're all safe. We're all safe. We're all safe.
How much for a fucking pistol?
Alright, everyone follow me that wants a gun. Alright, this is my shop. Okay, guest. Guest, are you buying a gun, guest? Are you buying a gun? Everyone in!
No, I just want...
Alright. You want a gun?
Yeah, I want a gun.
Don't let that guy in! Don't let everyone upstairs. He's gonna kill us. Alright.
I'm trying to get a gun, please.
Alright, what gun do you want?
Put it down. I don't know, what's like 2K?
What's 2K? I could tell you what's 2K. You could get like a Sig Saru P229.
I have a problem with that.
Alright, that's 2K. All right, here you go. All right, what gun do you want? Let me let this guy out. Don't worry, I got you. Go, quickly. All right, what gun?
Hey, Mike.
What? You're not saying anything.
I said, drop me a gun. We have business to take.
Yeah, you weren't saying anything.
And you're getting robbed.
I'm getting robbed? Yeah, try again, buddy.
Turn around, bro. He's at your door, cuz.
Then why would I not just kill you before he gets here? Shit. Were you robbing me? Were you trying to rob me? Who was robbing you? Shit! Shit! Shit!
Healing time. Healing. Hey, I gotta heal you. It's healing time.
Heal me. Heal me.
Wow.
I want to give you money.
I have the best gun store in the city.
Come here, come here, come here, come right here.
Yeah. Because you said you were going to rob me. You deserved it. You deserved it.
No.
Here you go.
You said you were going to rob me. You said.
You're welcome.
No, I said you're getting
you can keep it.
Oh, wait. Were you just trying to tell me?
Yeah, you owe me a fucking free gun.
I thought you were saying that you set me up to be robbed.
No, free gun. Come on.
Housing.
It's only right.
All right.
Let's sell this like men.
All right, anyway, what gun do you want? What gun do you want?
What's up, man?
$1,000 bed.
All right, all right. Pick it up. Pick it up. Pick it up. Look at the ground. All right. Why should I let you guys out? Why should I let you guys out?
Because that's griefing. If
I think you can probably let him.
I'm not griefing. I'm not griefing. Okay. Look. I can see you guys. Kyle. What?
Let him out, Kyle.
You're griefing my base.
Oh no! I've saved you!
Oh! I load!
Why am I lagging so hard? Yeah, what's wrong?
Okay, how much does this shit mean?
For what? They have different prices.
For a Glock.
A Glock, okay. A Glock is actually like 27k.
Kyle, 27k.
Yeah.
Kyle, right. You're done dealing with this right. Guy, man.
No, he's gonna give me good money. Wait, follow me. No.
Go.
Okay.
No,
all right.
You can't prop rock like the other guy.
I'll get to you soon, okay? I'll get to you.
Right now.
I'll get to you soon,
Kyle.
Okay?
Open it.
Drop, no, drop the money. Drop the money.
How much is it again?
It's 28k. 28k.
How much?
28k. All right. Here you go. Listen, I'm not a scammer, okay? Well, that's
why
one
you
thing you can admit.
These people these shitty ass pistols, bro.
He paid for it. That's what he wanted.
Got me a real fucking gun, bro. Something real.
Do you know how much money that would cost? I'll go into deficit. Look, you're free to walk. All right. Alright, listen. Oh, God. Okay, give me all the money in your bank account.
I'm going to rain you! I don't know how.
How much? Just do /drop money, you know? No space. Oh, you know what? Fine. You know what? You win. Because. Wait, listen. You work as my security guard, and I'll give you guns. I'm just gonna pretend you said yes.
Guard running around with a fucking pistol, bro. He's got gunned down by an AK.
All right, try the AK then.
Yeah.
Hey, Scooby-Doo, need a gun?
Yeah, he does.
Need a gun?
It's Scrappy-Doo, man. It's Scrappy-Doo. Get that.
I really don't care. Do you want a gun?
No, he need.
I don't want a.
Yeah, why don't you want a gun? Alright, do you want a gun now? Oh shit. Anyway.
Hello, gun store owner. Can I?
Hey, do you want a gun? Do you want a gun? Hey, I'm selling guns. We're selling
Stop
guns.
Stop stealing my shit.
Yeah, I need guns.
Yeah, we're selling guns. Come on. Alright, this side. Alright, what gun do you want?
Can you give me free guns?
Oh, hell nah.
Come on, man. I just need some guns.
You're level 32. Something. You should have enough money to pay. I'll add you. Okay.
I have $20. Come on, man. Just give me a gun. I just need a gun.
Oh my god. Alright.
Come on, man. So you're gonna prop block me.
This isn't prop blocking, okay? Because you're allowed to move around. Oh, I don't know why you killed yourself. I'd let you go. That was pretty dumb. Hey! Do you need a gun? Alright, see you later. Pigs are cool.
Yo.
Oh, I thought that was your name. I thought that was your name. I apologize. Hey, anyone need a gun?
Kyle, he needs a gun, bro.
Alright, alright. Come on. Alright, what gun do you want?
I don't need a gun.
Boy, why'd you come in here? Thank you.
Yo, can I get a gun?
Oh my god. Wait, yo, I'm gonna change my sign. What?
Guys, hey, no, sorry.
It's a steal.
Bro. Yeah. Can you move out of the way? Damn, I'm trying to walk. You have to block every single step I'm taking. Damn.
Shut the fuck up.
What?
Dealer, you bitch.
What you say? Who said that? Who said that? Actually, I don't know who said that. Who said that?
Bitch.
Hey.
Who said that? Where are they? They're literally invisible.
Fuck you.
Where are they?
Yeah, want to know something? My guns are too extreme for common citizens.
You want to mess around right now? Yeah, get out of here.
I'm not liking this. Give me your gun.
You're not getting a free. Who blocked my sign? What? What do you want? Give me a second. I gotta change something.
I'm not even being paid money to help him.
You're getting free guns. Better than money. Alright. Look, we could legally kill anyone that's unwanted. Yeah, that's really good. There we go.
Really? My mama?
Huh? You look like Ice Cube ate too many fucking honey buns.
Hey, you look like you want to buy a gun at my gun store.
I do,
but... Crips! Man, fuck the Crips! I love the Bloods! Fuck the Crips!
Hey, you can't just kill people. Oh shit. Run! He's gonna kill me! He's gonna kill
me! I can't!
Jesse Pinkman, you're kinda a dick.
I think we got killed.
Yeah, people don't like my gun store for some reason. Get in. Oh my god.
Cool.
Hello?
I'm gonna need a gun.
Right, hello?
Oh my god. Okay. Just sit tight. I gotta fix something so he can legally kill anyone in here without getting in trouble. Alright. You can kill anyone here.
I think
here
we need
you
added
now,
protection
but...
here.
Okay, who wants a gun?
Oh, pussy.
Me.
What? Did he just say Kyle's a pussy? Oh my god. Okay. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Dude.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
I got this, Pius. It's okay.
I need to make real money, not just. Like, or else I'm going to lose everything.
Dude, I can give you money. I got money.
Hey, do you want to buy a gun? Please, please, please. I need you. I'm so sorry for what I said earlier.
Kyle, he's buying a gun off you, cuzzo.
Okay, okay. Do you want a gun?
Yes.
Yes, I would like a vape.
Okay, everyone in. Everyone in. Everyone in. Everyone in. You too.
Do you have a bomb?
No. Okay. Love you. You were first, okay? Everyone else stand in the back, okay? Everyone else stand in the back here. Love you. You're up first. Okay.
Yeah, let's go. Give me anything that is expensive.
Okay, what do you want? Why? What? Pies, what do you want? Ask for a gun license?
Go, Kyle,
oh, okay.
Go.
How do I do that?
I think we need an added protection here. Let me add
hey,
this here.
Hey, I would like a vape.
What is it? What is the command? Oh, never mind. I need to be looking at a mayor. It says I need to be looking at a mayor.
Hello? Can you guys hear me?
Yeah, we could hear you. Alright.
Okay, I'll wait.
Let him go. Let Pies go.
I need a vape.
Alright, I'll get to you soon. Okay, love ya. So you want an expensive gun? Alright, block him in until the sale's made. Okay. How about one for, 10K? I'm gonna give him a random gun, but this
is...
Alright. Alright, this one is really good. Alright, be careful. It's a dangerous city out there. Okay, you could go. Okay, wait, down, do you want a vape?
Drop your fuck. We're done fucking.
Yeah, I need a vape.
Okay, give me, wait, let me check how much it is. 7,500.
Okay, I can do that. How do I drop it?
Okay,
wait,
it's this.
On. I think I learned this.
I'm gonna scam this guy so hard.
Did you get it?
Yeah, I got it. Alright, here you go.
Wait.
Alright. Enjoy your business.
This isn't a vape.
It is. Try it on people.
Do you want a hit?
Close the door! Close the door, quickly! Close the door.
Move! Hey, can I get in?
Oh my god, okay, here. You need a gun. I scammed that guy so hard. Anyway. Alright. Use the AK again. It's cheap. I'll give you better guns when you start making more money. Here, come in.
Hey, can you close the door again? I wanna knock.
Oh my god.
Kyle, the gun's gone.
It's gone? Scroll. Sorry, that's fine.
That's not nice. Hey, knock the door.
Need a gun?
What are you looking at? Out up.
Need a gun?
I've 30 shipments of AKs, I'm alright.
Wow. Do you want to mix it up?
Not really.
You know,
no
the AK is one of the worst guns.
Sell me for $500.
Wait, Fleck,
no,
did you hear that
no
there was a bug on the
pitch,
server that made
bitch.
It so that AKs no longer work? You might need a new gun.
Oh, yeah.
No one wants your sales pitch.
Who's talking?
I am.
You know, I just heard you in the door saying that you were scamming people, dickhead.
I did not scam anyone.
Get a grip.
He is scamming.
The last gun in the game is like $12 billion.
No! No! He asked for a vape at a gun dealer, okay? He wasn't the brightest tool in the shed.
Bro, he...
Hey, he was scamming. Dealers. Anybody want a gun?
That's not a scam. I gave him a product for money.
I want methamphetamine.
Pure...
Hello, I need someone to tell me a vape.
Oh! No, wait. I have a gun license.
See what happens, Kyle.
Please. I'm sorry, please.
Police chief, what does AOS mean?
I got pulled into an admin sit.
Who got pulled into an admin sit?
What does AOS mean?
Why?
Arrest on site? Oh, okay.
No reason.
Why?
Well, then
say
I don't
why
want
or you like
vape.
Men.
It's in your inventory.
Alright, do you need gun? Yeah, you need gun? Hey, you need a gun. You're level. Oh shit.
Hey, Kaden, can you come here?
Sorry, I don't know how to play this dumb game.
I can teach you how to play the game.
I don't know how to play either. That guy's not gonna give you a vape. I tried.
Listen.
I asked him for a vape.
What?
I sell vapes and guns.
He does not
sell
vapes.
Mr. Delivery Man, do
you
want
a gun?
He's scamming.
Come in here for a free weapon. Grove Street is giving out free weapons.
They're gonna kill you. Down. Don't fall for another scam.
I can give you a gun.
There you go, Matt.
Bro, you're the scammer, bro.
I'm not a scammer. No one here can say I'm a scammer. No one here can say I'm a scammer.
Use that on people.
Wait, do you have...
Wait.
Hey, do you need a gun? Do you need a gun? Need gun? Hey, you need a gun? 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 Need a gun?
Yeah, let me go get it.
Oh, hey. Hey, I'm your boss, hey. What were you saying?
Not this boom.
Yo, can I have a vape?
You're not talking. There you go.
Shut up, bro. What'd you do? Bark at me?
Yeah. Why can't I do that? Hey, Mario. Do you know that if you give a player all your money at level 1, you actually get given 100k back? You want to try it?
I'm back.
No, it's the actual truth.
It's a way to test if new players are actually willing to engage with the player economy.
I think all
don't do it.
Oh, he has a gun.
Who would try to scam a level 1? Thank you.
Did I just will use a gun that isn't or that is bigger than a pistol? That's crazy.
Wow, that's
you know what?
Crazy.
You're just seeing things.
Oh, that guy's gonna. Okay, let's
things.
Go back to the gun store.
Hi.
Any gun? Oh, it's you. Kill him! This guy's crazy. Oh my god, that guy's an asshole. Hey, need a gun? Need a gun?
Oh, yes, I did. I called for you. Come here.
Alright.
Are you having troubles? Are you getting shot at and killed?
Yeah.
Do you want to do your business out of here?
Maybe.
Me and Sir have set up shop. Here, come here. Come with.
Something going on here, friends.
Yeah, but if I
you know what?
I don't have
real,
to get free guns, right? This guy's my security. This guy's my security.
No, you're good, Kyle. Here, come in here. This is Sir. Sir is
Wait,
one of my other gun
what
dealers.
What is this? Why would I work with another gun dealer?
Because you both get paid. Yeah, I don't know where he went currently. He's just there. Back here in this room is the warehouse. Sir being in the way is very, not pristine. This is the warehouse. You can come back here and you can chill out and vibe. Of course. If you ever need out to do like big shipments of crates, just let me know. We can get that open for you. But
all right.
Yeah, I mean, if you want to do
sold.
Business out of here, then
you
can
sold.
Fully do business.
I'm gonna close my other shop.
All right, fella, do your thing. I'd rather give gun dealers a safe place to be.
The Kyle Canoe gun store is closing up shop. We are changing location.
Wait a minute.
Yeah, cry about it. It's very sad.
Get down!
I'm very sober.
Yeah! Oh my god, you saved my life. You're the best police chief ever. Oh!
That's me, bro. What?
Alright, let's go. Let's go to the new place. Let's go to the new place. Uh-oh. What happened? Did the server almost crash?
Fucking this server sucks.
Yeah, so that's a lot.
What the fuck was that?
I'm staying here, holy fuck. That was a big-ass lag spike.
I thought everything was about to go away.
Wait, did everybody freeze?
Yeah.
Pixel, get fuck off me.
Hey! You're in my shop, brother. Don't be yelling at me. I appreciate you. I love your presence. Alright.
Sorry, he talked back.
That's fair.
Alright. So yes, this is our new home.
Feel free to
refund.
Why?
Feel free to build if you want to as well.
No, I lost the gun.
Only here to make money.
Yeah, when did you lose your gun?
And if you see Dr. Breen,
when your bitch ass security guard killed my ass.
What?
I'm talking back, bro.
When did he kill you?
Excuse me? Huh? Excuse me, you wanna repeat yourself again?
Hi, Pixel Boo.
Hold on, buddy.
Why'd you leave our cool little house?
We opened a gun shop. I'm giving the
It's a gun store, and he probably deserved it.
Yo, they could deal at our house.
No, we already have. We already moved.
It's kind of dangerous. Kind of dangerous up there. Yeah, what's up, fella? But no, you're good, King. Feel free to come by anytime.
I got some good decor. I got some good decor.
I do appreciate good decor.
Alright, if someone's wanted, you can kill them.
I used to run some gun shops back in my good old day.
Look at me.
Back in your good old day, I used to sell guns.
Alright, let's make some money. Make some money. Yeah.
Alright, clearly, we're gonna have to roam the street. We'll come back here later.
Yeah, do your thing.
I didn't think that was a shipment.
Yo, Pixel.
Alright, we have an untapped market out there in the city.
Kyle?
Yeah. Come on. Hey, need a gun?
Guns for sale? Guns for sale?
Need a gun? Where am I? Need a gun? Need a gun? You want a gun? Do you want a gun?
I need a,
do you need
vape.
A gun?
I have $3,500 left. I keep getting scammed for guns. I need a vape.
Oh no! This is the guy. Oh shit! Listen, I'll definitely sell you a vape for $3,500.
I only have $3,500. I just lost $100K buying guns because I thought.
How? How did you do that? That sounds like a huge problem.
Lost all my money, dude.
You look so sad. Oh my god.
This is the last thing I have to my name right here. This single gun right here is my last thing that I have to my name.
Someone's gonna take it. It's gone. It's gone, dude.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Why would you
bro?
Drop it? Why would you drop it?
Someone took my fucking gun!
Okay. One happy customer.
Yo, I think the way that we do this is we go up to people. Hey, you need guns? And
yeah.
I think they'll usually give us guns.
That's what we're doing. This guy's building. Maybe
can you give me a vape? Can you give me a vape for a blowjob?
Okay, I do not sell vapes. Gun dealers do not sell vapes.
Where do I get a vape at, bro?
I don't know.
I need one.
Alright, I'll just give you my vape. It's 100 grand.
I think you're a bit addicted.
Yo, Franklin, you need a gun? You need a gun,
no,
bro.
No, sir.
Yes. Come on, let him have his first sale, please. It's been so long since this guy sold.
Do you want a gun? I'm really trying on the server, but no one is, like,
then you deliver
even willing to barter. They just kill me before I'm even able to sell a gun. It's really disheartening.
I'm really sorry.
Oh, you motherfucker. Yeah, you know what? Take my fucking money and get out.
I'm sorry, I'm a brutal man.
Yeah, get out of here. Who lives here?
I'll buy a gun.
Franklin, if I give you $3,596, can you get me a vape?
How much?
I can get you a
$3,596. I'll take any vape.
This guy wants a vape so bad.
Vapes cost way more than that. You know what you should do? You get a free vape. Press, yeah.
Can you buy this fucking gun, bro? We're losing out on so much money.
Literally.
Jesus Christ. Hurry up and make
what
the
happened?
Transaction.
Mr. Schloom.
Cat V, do you want a gun?
Hello, police yeah, officer. I don't want to buy a vape at all.
How about you get a gun?
I'll be right with you.
Do you want a gun?
For a second?
We are all-
oh my god.
Yeah! Who the fuck just shot at?
What happened?
Hello,
bro?
I'd like. This is the guy I bought a vape from, and he took 50k from me!
Who?
Hey, I gave you those vapes, no. Idiot!
Fuck you!
Those weren't vapes, those were guns!
This guy's an...
They were not AK-47s, I promise.
Okay, do you guys want guns?
No, I want
can I get a free
vape.
Gun?
Whoa. No shot. Yourself?
I thought you were on our
can
side.
I get a
can
gun,
I get a gun
worth
for $1,000?
No.
And then a vape for $500?
No.
How about yes. You?
Hey, you
want to
buy a vape for
200k? You
want a
gun?
Oh, you took my last money.
Alright, come on.
No, I didn't. I gave you it.
Oh shit, that looked threatening. That looked so threatening. I pulled out the wrong key.
Yeah, you can't.
Okay, come in. Oh my god. Okay. What gun do you want?
I didn't know that. This is my first time playing this.
Hey, what's going on? Can I come in?
No!
Alright, what gun do you want?
Move, Matt. Yeah!
What gun do you want? Oh my god, I killed someone else!
You're a fucking idiot!
I killed someone else!
Dude.
The hobo.
Jesus Christ. Out of the way.
Yep.
Hey, you still want a gun? Alright. Okay, what gun do you want? Just type it in chat with a Y. Okay, you can come in.
You're breaking out of the water, sir.
Can you get out of here? Can you get out? This is my gun store, please leave. Alright. What gun do you want? What gun do you want? Pay 1k and I'll give you a gun. you know how to give money?
You ain't getting out of here, buddy.
Do you know how to give money? Okay, I'll teach you.
Oh, so you got, whenever you do this, you have to add an extra zero on the end, or it won't drop.
Put 10,000 to give me 1,000, because the server uses a weird currency where one of the amount actually equals, like, a cent. Oh, wait. Alright, thank you. Here's your gun. Have a good day. Okay, let him out. He paid. Dude, he fell for the trick. He gave me 10k instead of 1k.
Oh, well, I mean, we were hoping it was gonna work anyway, so...
Okay.
Dumbass.
Let's go. Oh god, okay. Now we're starting to enter the airs with like- Oh wait, there's someone! Hey, do you want a gun? Do you want a gun? Hey, do you need a gun? Do you need a gun?
I'm good.
Why- Oh, hey, you look like you're rich. Do you want a gun? Do you want a gun? I bet it's easier to fight someone with the gun in your inventory.
No!
Why? Why don't you want a gun? Okay, well he got his fight. Come on, there's more. We just need to check if people live down here.
Yeah, we just go check on that.
It's a fucking ghost town.
No, we'll just trap them with them.
Wait, this door's closed. The rest aren't. Shit. I actually seriously think no one lives down here. Alright, wait, I'm gonna need a gun too. Who is that? Oh shit. Oh wait, maybe I shouldn't. What's going on? Hey, do you need a gun?
Please don't, please don't.
Do you want a gun? Hey, cop, I can help you.
You ain't touching me, boy.
Cop, I got you. You want a gun? I helped you.
Selling guns?
Yeah. What? Found a dying soldier and you glitched him, bro. Not many NPCs, most NPCs do not survive.
Just shoot him as well.
Why did we not have this open? Hey, need a gun?
Oh, it's you.
Oh, hey.
I'm on the door, fam.
Yeah, you can still buy guns.
From our own supply?
Hey, what's the matter here?
So what do you think? What do you let? I'm spiced up the place a bit.
Wait, I need to help a friend.
Yeah, what's up?
My friend is trapped in the suburbs. I need to get him real quick. Oh, there you are, there you are. What happened?
Kyle!
What happened?
You tried to ban me, bud.
Who did?
That fucking dirty bastard admin, bro.
Hey, you talked them out of it, right? What, they give you a warning?
Yeah, fuck. No. I gaslit both of them.
That's the way you do it. That's the way you do it. Dude. Okay. No. Wait, he's cool. He's cool. Please don't.
I didn't do anything. You seen he shot at me first, bro. You literally seen it.
He was a prisoner. Okay, let's go back to the gun store. Let's lie low for a minute.
This guy's trying to rob me. Help. Help.
Get in. Get in. He's cool.
Oh, it's okay. So what do you think of the place? How do you like our fridge?
It's pretty good, but why is the opening to like where the gun... why is there this massive wall that's so hard to get through?
Oh, my bad. I didn't know. Excuse me.
Is there a sale? Hey, come in.
Hey, man. I got a question.
How
do you open up the gun case thing?
You need a gun?
Get
out.
All right.
You need a gun?
Get out.
All right.
No.
Let the other guy in. Let Haboob in.
Bro, I'm so confused. What is happening? What
right.
am I doing?
That guy was trying to rob us. It's okay though.
Do you want a pen?
Anyway. What gun do you want? Hey, do you want a gun?
Do you need a plan?
Hey, do you want a gun?
I have no money, bro. I have no money.
You don't have money? How much money?
Kyle.
I have no.
Be quiet. Do you need a plan?
Do you need a plane?
Dude, you need a plane.
Also, our doors don't shut.
Yeah, the doors are fucked. That's
four
okay.
All right.
Hey, it's good to have open doors. More people come in. Haboob. How much money do you have?
I have
for 15
bucks
grand,
money.
I can give you a bomb.
So,
he's
answering the question.
I can give you a bomb.
How much?
15 grand, I can give him a bomb.
I am not buying a bomb for 15 grand.
He's not. What? Like, what are you talking about?
I can sell. I have guns. I mean, bombs. I have bombs too.
Bro, okay. What is your cheapest gun, bro? Cheapest gun.
Talk to me. That guy's cheapest gun is 100k. My cheapest gun is 1k.
I'll take the 1k gun.
Yeah. Okay. Come. Just pay it.
My cheapest gun is 800.
Oh. My cheapest gun is 760.
My cheapest gun is 727.
No, we lost this now.
No, please. Are you trying to block me in?
No, please.
You don't know how to open up the shop, like with your daily crates.
Next to me, bro. I don't feel safe next to me.
Okay, he won't kill you.
No, bro. He stays outside.
Buy a gun.
I'm his fucking security guard, dog. Get in the
He's security. He's security.
Get in
the
room.
What did I tell you, bitch?
Come back once you apologize to my security guard, okay?
It's KOS.
Yeah, look, he was KOS if unwanted. He was unwanted.
Hey, buddy, wanna buy a gun?
Hey, you look like you need a gun.
I wanna buy a gun.
Give me a gun.
We can give you one for $7.55.
Alright.
Bro, are you buying the cheapest gun?
Yeah,
alright, drop the money. Drop the money.
Bro.
He's gonna scam me, bro. Don't do it.
This ain't happening to me, man.
Okay, come in.
Don't do it, bro.
Get out of here.
No. We're good. Okay, what gun do you want?
Yeah. Oh, he wants a gun. What gun do you want?
What gun do you want?
Hey, Ellie, do you know what guns are on sale? I could tell you. So currently we have the HK-45C, the Colt 1991, the SIG Saru P229R, the M92 Beretta, the Raging Bull, the Deagle, the Glock, the SW Model 500, the HK MP5, the HK UMP45, the Magpul Mazada PDR, the MP40, the CAC PDW, the MP9, the Honey Badger, the AK-47, the AMD-65, the HK-416, the TRA-21, the... What?! What are you doing?!
Keep them right here, boys!
No!
Hey, we gotta
you're,
run
you're buying
go,
the gun.
Go! Run!
I got him! I got him! No!
Open fire!
There's still one that's still one that hasn't bought yet. There's still one that hasn't bought yet. Okay. Listen, buy a gun and we'll let you out. Buy a gun and we'll let you out. Okay.
Buy a gun, buddy.
I'll buy a gun if you tell me how to open the shop thing.
Alright. It's explanation point crates.
Lies.
Oh my god, it's not lies.
I just put crates wrong.
Alright, it's exclamation point shops, okay? Bible man, come on in. It's
hey,
not prop wise.
Elijah, press F9. Elijah, press F9. It's there.
I got it. Well, let me out, bro.
I'm walking in.
I'm trying to go in, boy.
I'm walking here.
Guys, this is literally the easiest and most friendliest gun store. You're making it a big deal into nothing.
Go inside, boys.
Tech Sheep, do you want a gun?
I am a gun dealer myself across the street.
Yeah, so are you saying you self-supply?
I think y'all are taking me out of business.
Hell yeah, I got it.
I'm gonna need that AK bag. Elijah took it.
Hey, do you want an AK?
Yeah.
I don't have any customers.
I'm sorry to hear that, Tech Sheep. It's because we're, you know, we're really going out there.
See, look at it down the street.
Yeah.
Looks like you want a gun.
Yo, what's good, homie? You finally
you
free.
Gun?
Wait. The real guest. Look, there's people running down that tunnel. Come on. They are gonna have a lot of money.
Oh, those are the mutts that...
Okay, he's gone.
Alright, come on. Come
gun,
on, crew. Come on.
It's for protection. Is he a part of our group?
No.
Yeah, I am.
Oh, okay.
Yo, stop. Stop right there.
Hey, you.
Sir.
Bible man, do you want a gun? Do you want a
gun?
Do you want a gun? Do you want a gun?
Do you want a gun?
We're selling guns.
Yeah,
we're selling guns.
Do you want?
Okay, what gun do you want? What gun do you want?
Buy a gun.
What gun?
I don't know. It's just something just like a mid-ranged gun, you know?
All right.
So like
6K, 6K, and I'll give you one.
6K.
6K.
I think right. That's illegal. I'm trapped. Oh, no,
it's not.
All right, give me a bit more room.
I'm stuck in this washing machine.
Printers?
Yeah, I'll give you money. I just want to get out of this washing machine.
Yeah, delete the printer. Okay.
Ooh.
Right. Wait. How much for a printer? How much are you buying printers for?
However much you think.
What? Dude, who's shooting? Is it you? I got him! No, I was gonna get so much money! No!
I didn't even die. I just fucking jumped here.
I lost it all. I could have had it all. Hey, Bible man, I'm here. You could buy a gun now.
Oh, you want a lot of money?
Here.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
Give me a mil. Give me a mil.
Do you have a store?
Give me a mil.
Yeah, follow
me. Give
me
a mil or I'll implode.
Hey, Shroomy.
Here.
Kyle, I found you. Why do you keep running away from me?
No, I'm not. This guy wanted to see the store. This guy wanted to see the store. Okay, that's locked, but this is our story. Alright.
Okay, alright. You said 6K?
Yeah.
How much for, like, an AK?
An AK would be, let me check, 4.5K.
4.5?
Yeah.
What are you giving me for 6?
Let me double. Oh, Pixel's back. That's one of our people that work here. You would get the HK for 6K.
An HK? How much for, like, a double barrel?
A double barrel? Ooh, I do not know if I have that. I don't think I have a double barrel, I'm sorry.
Ah, shit, that's
I
alright.
I can buy one.
Oh, God.
Yeah, I knew this guy was gonna come in here and be scummy.
Literally, it's we're like you're...
No, I don't have one.
Okay, so
wait,
me.
Wait. Guys, I can make more than one purchase.
Oh, okay.
You want a bomb?
Okay, what gun are you getting for me?
Alright, that's...
First off, I'll take an HK here.
Okay.
How much... Wait, it depends on how much money you have. If you don't have 16K, you can't buy a bomb.
I think he has more than 16K.
He has more? Whoa, someone's rich.
Alright, here's your gun, sir. Thank you for shopping here today. You're a valued customer.
Of course.
It's on the ground.
16K for
it's on
a
the
bomb.
Ground. What did that say? What does that say?
Sorry, I didn't see it.
Okay, we could go now. We could go. I don't care.
Yeah, I'll buy a bomb.
This
why
guy's
not?
Pretty... I need a
name. Alright, that's 16.
You already have a gun. I'll give you. You get new gun once you die.
I don't have.
Yeah.
Easy.
You have a gun. Go.
Where?
Come on, boy. Come on.
I don't have a gun, bro.
Listen, you could lie to other people, but there's one person you don't lie to. It's me.
How do you join? Well, ask our leader.
Oh, I'm the leader of STS. Do you have any concerns about joining our organization?
Yeah, okay.
Sorry.
Oh, you don't want to join? That's understandable. Have a good day.
How dare you?
Oh, you want a gun? Hey!
Yeah, let me
do not give a gun
to all of you guys.
Should
come listen. Check out my gun, my primo gun store.
So what do you need, Creamy?
We'll
just keep this one closed and then this one open with this chair so that way we can look through from back here if we need.
Alright. You know, Dereal, follow me. Follow me in here. Okay, well, we have some other people. Do you want a gun? Oh, I requested a gun license. Hey, thank you. Finally. I don't know why it didn't work last time. Oh, do you want a gun? Do you want a gun? Listen, Preemie, I feel bad. Last time, you gave me too much money, so here. Here, to make up for it. Here, that's your gun. So, now we're even. We're cool, right? You got it for free. What? What? Do you are you saying something? Is your mic on? You're not talking. What do you want? What do you want? Whoa. What are you gonna do to me? What are you trying to say? Femi, I don't understand you. Okay. Ugh. Just leave him be. Hey, Bounty Hunter, do you need a gun? I bet in your line of work you need a gun. You already have a gun. Look in your hand. That's the gun. No, you have a gun. Oh my god.
Alright, drop him 10K and we'll give you a gun.
Ooga booga!
What?
No!
Okay, come on. Hey, do you need a gun? Hey, green guy, you need a gun? Oh, come on. There's gotta be some rich person in the city that gives, like, way too much money for guns. The gun? Oh shit, it's that guy. Don't.
No!
Fighting area. Oh shit, he almost killed me.
Hear it all throughout there? Yeah, can you hear it?
Hey, 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 you need a gun? You need a gun? I bet you'll pay really good. You need a gun?
You say you bet on four?
No, I said, I bet you pay really good.
Oh, I think I'm good.
Damn.
I already got a gun.
Wow, that's really cool. Hey, you want a gun? Oh, I bet you pay really good. Alright, the real guess, I have to change my, you know, the way I sell guns.
Hey, you wanna change your way by merging forces with my gun shop?
Oh, cool guy, do you want a gun? Follow me, cool guy.
Yeah, yeah, definitely.
Come in here. Hey, security guy, come in here as well. You block the door. Alright, cool guy, how much money do you have in your pockets? How much money do you have in your pockets?
$1,000.
All right, deal. Okay, 1,000, and you get a gun.
How do I pay you?
Oh, I do this.
Hey guys, what are you doing in my base?
Wanna buy a gun for $3 million?
Oh, you do that. I type in chat.
$3 million to spend on weapons.
All right, I believe you. Anyway. No! No!
Yourself.
I'm so mad. I am so mad. Come on.
I'm not your body anymore, man. I'm gunless.
All right. Cool guy, first give me the money and I'll give you your gun, then I'll give you your gun, the real gas, okay? You do it.
It work?
It's the drop money command like I did, and then you do space amount.
Oh, drop money.
This customer.
Alright, I got it. Here's your gun.
Hey, cool guy.
Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. You did not just pick up this gun. Okay. Here's your gun. E, did you get it?
Is that garbage?
Did you get it?
Cool guy, did you get it?
Did you get it? Yeah, he got it, he got it.
It looks like he got it.
Yeah.
No, no, have fun. Don't RDM.
Actually, do. I don't care. Okay, Derail, guess. I was going to give you a better gun, but you want to be greedy? Guess what? You're going to be stuck with the lame HK for losers. No offense to what you got, cool guy.
Here, here.
No, 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 no. Fine. No, no. Who picked it up? You picked it up?
Spooky Bear, let me in.
One sec.
Thanks, Spooky Bear.
You picked it up?
No, I've only got a pistol.
Drop it.
No. The real guess, you don't understand what he did. He already has that gun, so that means he deleted that gun from existence. He turned into ammo. He destroyed company property.
That's not true. I was just standing here.
You need a bodyguard. My guy's not paying.
What? No. The real. I'm about to give you a gun. You can't. Come on. He just shot. Okay, come on.
Gunless.
Move. We have to block the others.
Place a hit.
Why are you
I'm
here?
I'm the bodyguard.
No, you're not.
I will open fire.
Slash advert right. Slash advert over.
I'm the secondary bodyguard.
I'm literally your business partner.
No, but you're gonna steal what I'm about to give him.
Nuh-uh.
Hey, Fleck, is that an admin behind you?
There's no one behind him. Is there someone about to order stuff? Go to the shop, go to the shop, bro. Someone's about to order stuff.
The real guest. Watch real guest, follow me. No, who are you people? Why are you
I'm gonna shoot you.
Why are you here? No, no, you can't.
Hey guys.
Okay. Upstairs, upstairs.
Prop blocking.
Get in, get in. Get in.
I'm not here. Bad to not be here.
Okay. No! How? Get in! Block them away! Block them away! Okay. Hey. Okay, we're safe, finally. Okay, are you ready for your gun?
Yep. I'ma shoot you. Jump
way to go! Did you get it? Okay, good.
What do I look like, a fucking punk bitch rocking around with a shotgun?
I just gave you. I just spent 6K on my own money.
Yeah, do you want an AK?
Yeah, I'll take that.
There you go.
Joking.
No, yeah, that was mine. That was meant to be my gun. That was meant to be my gun. Why do you take it?
No.
Fleck literally said this is for Kyle.
Shit, he's got a point. Drop the gun.
Hey, we're still friends, right? You know, you're still my employee, right?
Wait, guys, what's he doing here?
Yeah, guys.
No, 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 don't kill him.
Do not shoot him.
Guys, we don't have to kill each other. We don't have to kill each other, okay? We can be better people. No! Okay, let's go.
Security guard.
Hey, do you need a gun? Do you need a gun?
We need a gun. I'm hiding from the police.
Jesus Christ. Get in.
Why is this blocked off?
Why is a cop in here?
Yeah, who let this guy in here? Who said,
Thank you. Thank you.
You could not do that.
He can. He just did. Why? Anyway, the real guest. I'm gonna be AFK for 2 minutes. Don't let anyone kill me, okay? That's your job.
What the fuck, dude?
Pixel.
Hi. Hello.
Can you deliver
I'll
yourself?
Be right with you.
Hello. Gun shop. I want a gun shop. Come here, they need guns.
Yeah, what you looking for?
I'm looking for a gun that can kill.
Lots of guns kill. Can you please back off, officer?
Wait,
I don't believe you have a warrant. Oh, yes, he wants a gun.
I'm gonna have to ask you to go in solitary confinement.
Get back in the closet.
Alright, perfect.
Alright,
so... Yeah,
Okay, he's actually being a security guard.
I committed
second
degree.
Continue being a security guard.
Huh?
So what you looking for? Do you want a pistol? Do you want a rifle? Do you want a bomb?
I have $10 to my name. What can I get for $10?
Wait, do you add it to my two name? Hold on.
Some bitch.
Oh, there you are, Pixel.
Hello, nice. I'm here.
Pixel, I'm keeping all the
open.
Yeah, do your thing, guys. Do your thing.
Open.
Hey, what's going on back here?
I don't know. They're hiding stuff.
Oh, can I see? I have a workaround.
Continuing our professional and high-priced negotiation. What can I get for 10 bucks?
What the hell, dude? Why do you do that?
You can't get anything for $10. We've already been over.
Yeah, I mean, but he's asking. I mean, you can just let him go.
Hey, your other gun dealer out here was talking back, so I just put him down.
I did.
Man,
the back's all blocked up too. Can't do nothing.
Alright, let's go. Let's go kill people.
Okay.
That's RDM, buddy. That's RDM.
Hey, mate, you look pretty experienced. Can I ask you a question? Oh, you've just killed a man. You just put...
What gun is that?
Excuse me.
Hey,
I have upped my price. I've upped my wallet. I'd like to buy a gun.
Yeah, sure. Sure.
Yeah.
Well, dude, who
shoot me? Who shoot me?
Dude, what the hell?
I don't know. I don't even have a gun.
Wait, stop. Stop.
You have a gun.
Get in, get in, get in.
Eyes, dude. Okay, put the gun down.
What gun do you want? What gun do you want? Do you want a bomb?
I don't even have a gun.
What can I get for 10 bucks? Jerk. What can I get for 10 bucks?
Like,
how's it going?
What can I get for 10 bucks?
Yeah.
According
to this, you have $3,000.
Yeah, hey, buddy. How's it going?
What can I get for 10 bucks? Hold on, I'll do it for you.
Relax.
Alright, I got him for you.
Alright, come in, come in.
Alright, back to topic.
You know what, just for
what
that, just
for bucks?
That, you can get a job. You wanna be our
for
security
bucks?
Guard?
Awesome. Yeah.
Hi.
A job.
Yo,
for
we
10
got
bucks
a new security guard, Pixel.
Hi.
How do I drop money?
Why are you here?
There you go, boss man. Pick that up.
Oh yeah, is this what I'm getting for 10 bucks? Heck yeah.
Yeah.
Yep. Hold on, let me give you 10 bucks.
Oh, how nice.
10 bucks.
Alright, I'm back. Dude, who killed me?
You gotta sell me a
gun. What?
Yeah. You wanna sell
me? What?
You wanna sell me a gun?
Yeah, I would like that.
AK? Alright.
Yeah, I really like being shot. I'm selling a gun, officer, which I'm legally allowed to do. An AK is 4K.
Okay.
There you go.
No, we're gonna.
Who killed me? Who killed me? Let me in. Alright, Bob's games, calm down.
Huh?
Alright, Bob games, calm down.
Yeah, I don't know what that means.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Chilling.
Glock, what are you doing here?
Yeah.
Glock, do you want a gun? Glock, do you want a gun? Glock, do you want a gun?
You want a gun? You want a gun?
All right.
He is a gun.
With me.
I bet you're a big spender. He's gonna get a lot of money from you. Follow me.
Hey, boo.
Don't let anyone see you. Don't let anyone see you. Don't go. Okay, what gun do you want? What gun? Quickly. What gun?
Wait, this is my prop? What the hell?
You don't care. Hey, then give me an amount and I'll give you a gun in that price range.
Okay.
Oh. Here, quickly. Oh, okay. This one.
Rattle them, boys.
Yeah. Yeah.
What? Dude. Okay. Wait. So, the gun was dropped. That was unfortunate.
Okay.
Look. That's a really good one.
No!
What do you mean, no? What? Okay. Oh, yeah. There you go. One more. Thank you for your... Oh, my God. All right, here's another one. Get it. Thank you. You're the best customer I've had.
Over there.
Damn.
Shut up.
Where did my bodyguard go? Man. That useless bodyguard
is
missing.
Man, have some respect.
Oh.
Hey, I'm not useless.
No, I'm not talking about you.
Dan, you saw that, right?
What the fuck was that, dude?
Oh my God. What? I can't. Why are you in there?
Bro, throws fucking... Yeah, we're not even doing nothing.
What do you do?
Fucking staff member. Bro, like, come on now. Grow up, cuz.
How long are you jailed for?
Fuck. I don't know, like, 2 minutes. It's like exploded.
Yeah, 4 minutes. Alright. Listen, I'm sorry. You were... Wait, do you want money? I mean, no. Do you want a gun?
Sure, man. I mean, I was already M'd.
I didn't ask for a life story. I just wanted to know if you want a gun.
It's not over. I'm not letting you go back in.
Don't you do it.
Bro.
What was that, bro? He's already M'ing.
Alright, what gun do you want?
Fucking homo. Anything, bro. Anything good.
Alright, just give me 1K and you get a gun. Alright. I'm gonna give you a bonus.
Works for me.
Yeah. Got discount.
Colt 1911, bro. I mean, I'm gonna lose it because I keep getting RDM'd.
I need some Glocks.
Guess who has Glocks for you?
Come on in, come on. Glocks, please.
No, you know what? Shop with Tech. Tech has been trying to get customers. Go.
Hey.
I need some blocks. Yes, please. I need a shipment.
Surely this guy is doing the job with his gun.
No.
Need a gun? He looks like someone who wants a gun. Yeah, do you want a gun? Yeah, what are you doing? Are you looking to buy a gun? Do not panic, but in a bot, like, no, listen, the person that was just outside your door that disconnected, I'm 100% sure they were a bot, okay? So keep that in mind. Someone was trying to get in your store that was not a human, they were a bot.
What the fuck?
I'm not gonna explain at all. Boo.
That's okay, Flick. Go ahead.
Hey, guess who? It's the coolest gun dealer in town. The one full of charisma and personality.
Kyle, we're being raided. Kyle, we're being raided. Kyle, get out.
Yeah!
We can't be in the store, so get out.
I'm just doing my little
Flex, I don't know why it's
here. Okay,
and that's prop lock.
No, it's not prop lock.
Prop lock.
There's another way in. There's another way in on the other side. It's not prop lock.
No, it isn't, you liar.
What do I need to test?
Oh, what is this? Is this for me?
I'm going to pop a Glock in your mouth and make a brain slushy, bitch.
Whoa.
Damn, Ryan.
Kyle.
Riot.
Kyle.
Why are you stuck in there?
Who's gonna report them for prop? Guess, report them. Guess, you Riot. Can report them for prop lock.
Hate tiggers.
Bitch.
Okay, we'll save you. Go.
I've
quickly.
Do my laundry.
Get on the wall.
You're
get
free.
Wall.
It's good to see you.
Wait, is it over?
Yeah.
What?
Yo, what is my name in this game? It doesn't say it for me.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, did you lose your gun?
We're being raided right now.
Yo, can you tell me what my name is, bro? It's not working for me.
Follow me.
No. Kyle, come here.
What?
I need to know what my name is. It won't work for me.
Yeah, just look in tab.
It won't work.
Alright, can you please leave?
Oh,
you're not wanted here.
I can't, bro. Look.
Alright. No, this is a private matter. Okay, good. Okay. You want your free gun, right?
What?
Yeah, okay. What's my name?
Hate tigers.
Yeah! Okay. There you go.
Then you deliver yourself?
Kyle, I'm gonna need another one. Right.
You get another one when you die.
No, just watch. Ready? Drop another one.
What?
Follow me real quick.
I'm gonna drop a cheap gun.
Okay.
Hey, baby.
Hey, what's up, Adam? 32 Goose. Nice to see you.
That's not cheap. Can I have that, by the way?
No, you can't.
Look at this mess. Look at this mess in this city. Glock, are you okay? You were trying to shoot my friend? No, I flopped that so bad. It's a fake. It's a fake.
Dangerous.
It's an imposter.
What? What are you looking at?
Oh, look, it's the staff member.
Hey,
do you want
can
a gun?
You sell me a gun in your store?
Yeah. We're gonna sell you guns.
Is it over?
Never mind.
Are you trying to fight again?
The city is devolving. Alright, follow me.
Yeah, I don't know who put that here.
Sorry. Wait, that was for me, right? That was for me? Okay, but this guy said he doesn't want a free gun. This guy said he didn't want a free gun. He wants a paper.
Who said that, bro?
Flex said that. That's why I took his free gun, because he didn't want to pay for one.
Someone open this. Sir, open it, sir, open it.
Sir.
I'm trying.
Shit. I'm pretty sure my gun's better, Mark.
This gun store has not been opened at all. What is that? All these colors. Oh!
That was just RDM.
It wasn't RDM though, it wasn't, because we had a reason. Look at the sign. Exactly. The sign. If the admin pulls. Dude! Hey, chill. That guy actually lived at our base, I think. No, listen.
Yo, Kyle, I'm gonna tell the admin to pull you.
Okay. No, wait, I'm quiet. Ow. Why'd I get shot?
Shit. Yeah, man. This motherfucking greasy ass cheeseburger's drenching fucking mayonnaise. Number 6. Number fucking 7.
I need a medic. No way, I actually have a better idea.
Sorry, it was a mug.
Wait, I have that in my inventory. What's up? Oh.
Yeah, what up, Matt?
Yeah, don't kill me, you know? We're cool.
I'm not gonna kill you.
Why do all these people hate you?
And 6 fucking corn dogs.
Listen, wait. He's confused about how to bodyguard correctly.
Well, he just got fucking lobbed.
God damn.
Yo, how much is the gun, bro?
Oh, follow me.
What are you getting for on the low, bro?
Bro, show me this dog, bro.
Oh, yeah.
This my homie,
so, like, what type of gun do you want? Because price depends on, you know,
Kyle,
the gun.
I'm gonna need that gun again.
Like, 2K budget, bro.
Okay, wait. I have to deal with my bodyguard real quick. Alright, bodyguard, come here for a VIP treatment. Get it! Bodyguard, get it!
2K, I wanna buy a gun for 2K.
No. They're my customers. Okay. Okay.
Pistols.
Yeah, you want pistols? Look at that. Look at that. Here's one. Look, one of you gets it for free. One of you gets the gun for free. Okay. There you go.
How much is that?
That's like 1.2K gun.
Kyle, can
you go get my helmet, bro? Kyle, can you get my helmet, please? I lost it.
Your what?
I lost my helmet. My helmet.
You don't have a helmet.
Oh yeah, that white. Yeah, I don't mind.
What is he talking about?
Oh, I think he's trying to pay right now.
Oh, thank you.
There you go. Thank you.
Then what gun do you want?
No, I'm okay. I already have one right now.
Oh, okay. Okay, we can get rid of this then.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you for shopping here. Who spawned this?
Open your, the door.
Yeah, I think it's on.
No way! Move, what was that?
It was a guy called STS.
We got airstriked.
Yo, I want a refund.
Okay.
I'm joking.
Bro, where I'm joking, gone, bro? I'm joking.
I'm joking. No. Gun, here.
No, let me get a gun. Let me get a gun back. Like a pistol.
Bro,
I don't give
like
a fuck.
2K, bro. I need a pistol, bro. I'll pay you up too.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'll pay you. Okay,
what's it? Okay, you pay though.
I'll give you the money.
One yeah, point, yeah, 1.2.
Bro, thank you, homie. Appreciate it.
Yeah, bro, this guy just started to cough on me, bro.
Cough on you, bro? Whoa, yo.
Bro.
What's up, Kyle?
How's it going? Oh, Tech, what happened?
Sad day. I got disconnected. I lost connection.
No, your gun store. No. Tech, look. Remember what I taught you earlier? You could still do this.
I remember.
You could still do it.
Oh, that's nice. You can't even take your gun back.
Nah, I'm too lazy now. I spent so much time making that last one. I don't feel like making another one.
Alright. Well, what are you going to do now?
That's a great question. I could work for you. I'll be one of your apprentices.
I don't even... you could be a bodyguard, I guess.
I'm not gonna help, yeah. Yo, Kyle, wanna join the party?
Want what?
You wanna join the party? I just make a party called Gunbenders Society.
Yeah.
Okay, type the /party and look for the party that I made.
Doctor, I need a doctor, please. Do you have a doctor?
Hey, what up?
Doctor.
Are you sick? Are you
sick? You sick? You hear him?
Yeah! Oh, man.
Oh, man. Let me out of my
what's happening?
Door, dude.
Wait, what? Why do you own this place?
Dude, is this a bomber?
You've destroyed everything we built.
Oh, but, bro, what the fuck?
Dude, I'm the only one on your deck, Bobby. He says you're a mass RDM.
I'm not RDM.
Not the only one.
What the fuck is happening in that guy got rocked. This is the lamest fight I've seen. Took you guys like 2 years to kill each other.
Does that count as mass RDF?
What's up?
It's RDMing. I need a gun to go commit more mass RDM.
Oh, okay.
Get away with it. I don't know how they're just like.
Oh god, I'm lagging. Oh, there we go.
I'm stuck.
Yeah, that was weird. We just started glued to each other.
Why?
We lost our gun store.
Your sign up sign's a little bit strange, by the way. So, somebody ruined your sign, I think.
Yo, butt rip ass? Is that the guy who
not KOS.
Me?
Not KOS. What is this?
This is not KOS.
Come on, bro, y'all gotta get out.
It says KOS Gun Store Ninja Sorted here.
Yo, give me a gun. Free gun. Free gun.
We don't have any guns installed or shit.
That's a lab.
Let me in.
Whoa. Hey, good. I'd have been disappointed if you lost that.
You want gun?
Yeah.
Hey, is this a gun store? Is this a gun store?
I want to shoot
somebody.
I will
somebody. $1,000.
Bet.
Your sign doesn't say if it's a gun store or not. You might want to advertise that.
It says it's a meth lab.
Yeah, hold on.
What is happening? Oh, Jesus Christ. What do you mean a man? What do you mean a man? The server's awesome. You enter one store and you get shot.
Yeah, it's almost like they don't like me anymore. I was just waiting for somebody to accidentally drop a
shut up, bitch!
What? Sorry, I don't speak retardanese.
Hello, sir.
Draw fuck off.
Draw me that AK, bro.
Okay.
Drop me that AK.
Dude, come here. What do you want?
Fuck off!
I will.
You're following me.
Shit. Yes, run. Okay, wait, here.
Yeah, so it looks like you didn't do it.
There you go. He's being an asshole, he deserved it.
I don't know what you're talking about. Admin, what the ODM damn phone?
Yo, the admin, please,
we
man.
We do math.
Oh god, run!
Damn it. You gave me reports, us will just say broken alarm.
He's got like 800 health.
Oh, it's okay. He's a VIP. He's a very important person. Oh shit, here he comes. Here's the Mr. Man Charge, Mr. VIP himself. What's up?
Spent money. That's what I mean.
Yeah, how's it feel that you got wrecked by me?
Continue fucking speaking.
Yeah, I think we will actually. Thank you for the permission.
I'm 35 years old. I have two fucking kids, and I spend all my earned money on Gmod server.
I got this on discount, only $40.
Yeah, this one's on sale for 40% off all the time.
Wait, why is it
originally $100?
Oh shit, did you get that?
Oh, drop me a gun. I know who you are.
Oh, yeah, do me a solid. I didn't pick it up. I swear I did not pick it up. I would show if I had it. Not a scammer. Do.
Oh, I like Greg Paul.
Ow.
I like Jake Paul.
Next.
I like Mini
Jeff Paul.
Yes,
oh,
like
you got W Ohio Riz.
Right. That's the best. I fucking sure do, you know.
See.
sometimes in life I just walk down the street and I just like, hey, let me get a fucking hot dog, baby.
Just give me.
That was brutal.
The city's really awesome.
Was that hard in my life.
Kyle!
Yeah.
Kind of reminds me of Ohio.
How do you know how much money you have on this?
In the top next to your job, like the top of the screen.
Yeah, but it doesn't say any of that for me.
Really? It's gone for you?
Yeah, come here. I need guns, man.
Okay.
Go kill people. Good ones. Now, Kyle. A whole shit in those fucking.
Take it.
Can you lend a brother a dollar, bro? This is a great one shot him.
Mr. Police Officer, you just shot at me up there, Mr. Police Officer.
Get ready, they're coming. Look out, there's an assassin! Oh, watch out! Oh my god, you're going crazy!
Yeah?
Hey, what's going on?
Next person to look at me funny.
Look how many people are shopping today.
Oh wow.
No!
He got an 88.
No.
Like, look, you want? Get back in.
What do you need, solid? What do you need?
Yeah.
Give me. Do you mean you want to buy a pistol? Come on.
That guy, Mr. Admin, it's that guy.
Come on.
Fuck that fucking stupid T-Admin. What are you, trialing an ad?
Oh, no. No! No! Why are you shooting me? Why?
Why? Oh my god! I can't see!
Okay, bye.
Yeah, okay. You're a cool guy. Oh shit. Wait. Okay, come on. I tried doing it indoors because less chance of someone to like scam you.
Fair enough.
Alright. Here. The deagle.
Oh, that's not 4K gets you an 8K.
Oh right. Alright.
Deagle.
Alright, I'm taking the deagle though. No! Oh my god. Okay. No wait.
Oh yeah.
Okay, you pick up the 8K. Alright, and then I'll pick up the deal.
Cute.
Did he pick up the deagle? Put it in my inventory. Oh.
Get him, I.
51, that's a loss. Make sure you stay at the, please stay at the doors, by the way, just so I can give you your cash if you needed to, just so no one snakes in front of your you in line, you know?
Hey, what about your gun?
A dirty man gave me AIDS.
50, roll it. 28, that's a loss.
I'm gonna die. Alright, I'm gonna die. Hold up.
Oh, Jeff, are you infected with COVID?
Yeah, he gave me AIDS or whatever, I don't know. I dropped it.
Hold
sorry,
on, Jeff. I got you, Jeff. Don't worry about it.
Yeah! I rolled.
Jeff,
oh my God, this
press
has been,
E on this,
this
Jeff.
Horrific.
There you go.
Oh my gosh.
There you go, you're
I've
cured.
I've been saved. I've been saved from the grips of humanity.
That's also a loss. But I saved you, Jeff. If you,
I thought you were gonna be gone forever.
2K,
no, I'm
roll it.
Bro, roll that
store.
Oh,
90.
Kyle,
holy
Kyle,
shit.
Kyle, come
two
with me,
times, man.
Holy lord.
I lost it all. It closed down.
Sometimes in life, you don't know until
Kyle,
you know, you know.
No. I remade the story. Come here.
Okay, lead me to it.
This is gonna be the new place of a prank. Not so big, not so classic.
Oh, it's nice. It's nice. I like it.
Alright guys, who wanna buy some weapons?
Yeah, who wants to buy some guns, guys? We got all the guns you're looking for.
What can I buy for 10 grand?
And beyond your wildest imaginations.
Can I just get some,
You get it. You could get a Steyr AUG A3 for 10k.
Sure, I'll get that.
Are you guys able to sell, like, a PK?
Or you could buy a shipment, which means multiple guns, but they'll be less good.
Yeah, let's do... Actually, I want a shipment. Let's do that.
Alright, but for 10k, the only shipments you get are pistols.
You wanna buy something? That's fine. That's fine.
Okay. Come upstairs for a shipment purchase.
You wanna buy something?
Alright.
Yeah, looks like...
So give me 10k. I'll actually just make even
well,
on this one.
On the price. How much can be, how much money do you have?
Money is no object. What's the best thing you can sell me?
I can offer you,
No, he's gonna steal.
I'm not stealing shit.
Alright. Who's opening that? Jesus.
I don't know why you said that. Alright, what do you have? Sorry.
Okay, put in your inventory.
I can offer you a barret, sniper rifle, highly precision.
Alright, there you go.
Thanks for doing business with you, man.
Yeah, it was good, it was good.
50k?
Yes, sir.
Alright, I'll buy it, but like, not in front of this dude.
Come with me, come with me.
Oh, Shloomy, I know Shloomy. Nah, Shloomy's chill. Are you gonna be chill, Shloomy?
Sure I am. I'm not gonna tell you I'm chill.
Alright, buddy. Money first.
Alright.
Yeah, I want a gun.
Licked by
you. You want a gun? Oh, wait, sorry, someone's calling my name. Bro, how are you not banned?
What do you mean, Kyle? I'm just a fucking bastard.
You got your fucking gun stolen, pussy!
Oh, shit.
Bro.
You lost your job, though. You lost your job.
Get around it. Like, get around it, boys. Get in here. Get in here. You fucking motherfuckers.
Meet me at spawn.
I just made 24k.
Okay.
Get in here. That's 120.
Ho's mad.
Let's go. You're back. The king's back. Yeah, get him.
Infected with COVID-19.
What is this?
Yo, I shit.
Don't ask questions. That's real RP.
Excuse me? My face?
Yeah, that guy asked questions. He failed RP.
If you ever say that again, I'm gonna.
Yeah, you're failing RP by actually bringing up fail RP in an RP situation.
Do you want a gun, bro?
Excuse me, that's fail RP.
No, actually, you can't accuse a level.
Oh, I've got a gun. You can't say anything to me. I've got a gun.
Yeah, I'm gonna. Yeah, now you're dead. I'm alive, so try to tell me.
It hits harder.
Wait, why'd you kill that guy? Why'd you kill that guy?
No, that's it. You're getting banned for life because I'm my dad's the admin and he owns Microsoft and that's happening right now.
I need a gun. Stop fucking talking. Give me.
Nah,
drop me a gun now.
Okay, come on.
My dad sucked Bill Gates' dick.
I'm not sucking dick because I'm gay.
Alright, try the deagle.
What is this, bro?
Try it. Shoot me in the head. I want to see if it's a one-hit kill. I don't know. Right. Shoot me in the head. Right. Oh, bro.
I'm lagging.
It's lag.
I was just lagging. Need to contact staff.
You disgusting man.
Nickels. Oh, guys, stop shooting.
He's shooting at us. What the fuck?
Man, you could have been a mass murderer.
Get this motherfucker out of here. What are you looking at?
Look, that's covered. Do you see that? Isn't that cool?
For all I know, you could be a mass murderer.
Look.
Yo, thank you. That's really dope, actually.
Oh damn, he lost that. Hey, what about this guy in the corner? Oh my god! God damn, you destroyed that guy!
Yeah.
Oh shit! Who's shooting you now?
I have no idea.
No. No.
Yo, unblocked.
No, is somebody stuck in a prop? Oh no, poor baby. He got you.
Oh god.
Poor baby. Drop me a gun and I'll let you out.
Oh, good idea.
A gun and I'll let you out. Drop me a gun and I'll let you out.
I'm gonna drop a gun and I'll let you out.
You'll have to call your admin
boyfriend
again.
Oh, admin, please. It's prop minging. Prop minging. Admin, please.
Oh, shit, he shot you.
You didn't report me, so you're not allowed to ban me. See how that works? See how your server sucks ass? Trial admin? Hey Kyle, can I have a gun so I can RDM again?
Yeah, I'm a gun dealer, so that's my mission. Alright, what gun do you want?
I'm joking, I'm not RDMing, bro, I'm his bodyguard.
Alright. Make sure it doesn't get stolen.
Yeah, that was fucking admin.
So you paid. How much did you pay? Oh wait, look! Dude, look!
Dude, this guy's awesome. Whatever I said about him, I take it back.
Is that medkit? Okay, you might be set now. You have a shipment.
No, it's just one. Calm down.
No, I don't want to have to keep spending money.
Okay. That's one. Kyle, are you trying to take me to the admin, bro? He's right there.
No, I'm just running.
No, Kyle.
Woo! Listen, this is quality stuff. I'm just watching. Ow! There's four guys! shotgun beat. Oh shit. Watch out for that Alex person.
Stop. Ammo. Kyle, run.
Stop that. Stop that.
Stop what? Stop what?
Stop shooting. Stop shooting.
Wait,
sir.
Can you give me a really good gun? That fucking. Something.
Oh shit. Let's go. Come on. Come on, you can't be greedy. I need at least one. Wow, people really support your mission here.
Support my mission?
Yeah, look at how much they're giving you. I'll probably leave once this guy's banned, but for some reason he's not banned.
Where is admin? Where is admin at? Where
was- admin! Oh shit, oh shit. Dude, you gotta win this. You gotta. L.
What up, Kale? Hello, sir. Would you like to buy a weapon?
Yeah.
Okay, how much money do you dispose and which type of weapon do you want?
Here, ammo!
1.3, let me take a look. Well, we can offer you a cheap model of pistol.
Yeah, I could offer you even cheaper model.
Cheapest one is $750. $750. One pistol, two.
Take some ammo.
Yeah, it's full with ammo. You're gonna be taking like two maximum.
All right, this guy's got you. He's a good. I gotta, you know. Hey. Oh, hey, cool. The biggest Alfredo. That's cool.
Hey, excuse me. Can I have a hot dog?
Is that Kyle?
Oh, yeah.
No. Oh, why? Whoa. I can't abuse my body like that.
Hey, look, there's a server event going on in chat.
I'll never let another man rub his body.
What happens if you join the event and ruin it?
What is happening? Why is everybody just AFK in this fuck?
Look in chat, the admins are hosting an event, you might be able to mess with that. Alright, I'm joining the event. I did at me in chat, I'm joining that event. Jeff, join the event, do at me. Do at me, guys, we're joining the event, we're gonna win.
Oh, guess what?
Alright, I'm lining up.
What?
Oh, I think I'm stuck in someone. I'm stuck in one of them. I'm stuck
no,
in them.
Stuck in you now.
Ah, who am I stuck in?
Help!
Post, I've been stuck in pies. Ah! Oh, there you go.
Hey, Dan, do not let fucking whiskey back in here. God damn it. I don't want to be listening to
whiskey,
fucking
whiskey,
the
whiskey,
sleep.
Whiskey.
What?
Nothing.
Do I get to commit acts of terrorism?
Bro, he's explaining.
Alright, yo, can you guys hear me?
Sit still.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Alright, shut up, everybody. Hey. So you're all gonna pile in on the left and right side of this. Once you're in, I'm gonna look at each of you. You're gonna type in.
You're gonna type
in slash roll. Whoever has the lowest roll per round will die, okay? Only type in slash roll when I'm looking at you. If you don't do that, you will be disqualified. Okay? And
Jesus,
Clint,
you
the hiccups. Hey guys, stop shooting.
Alright,
I can't hear
you.
I got this one.
Thank you.
Wait a minute.
I want this one. There.
So, like, what happens if I just throw a nerve gas?
Hold on, I want
it
right
beside
me.
In trouble.
So
we all win.
Her.
We all win.
Yeah, a tie. It's
I'm
a
not
tie.
In it.
Hey, Buster, what happens if I just toss a nerve gas right now?
Bam. I'll toss it with you. Oh, fuck.
Okay,
never mind.
Excuse
I will not do it.
Double ban.
Glock, do you not listen to the rules?
Type roll when he looks at you. Lowest roll dies.
Get the hell out of here! Can I be the homicidal maniac if I end up dying beforehand? I get to, like, kill the people. Fun.
And if you see Dr. Breen, tell him I said, fuck you!
Alright, noted. Oh, that's really good. Glock's moving on to the next round.
I'm moving on to the next.
All right, everyone's getting whiskey.
Fuck you, whiskey. Right. Fuck you, whiskey.
Fuck you.
Hey, yeah, let's go. Oh, sorry, whiskey.
Fuck you, whiskey.
GG.
Nice.
Whiskey, let's go. We all live.
Agreement.
Ooh, Glock, you're in danger. Ooh, never mind. Low roll game. Man, low roll game.
Whoa.
Hey, I'm good. This is great.
Sneaky.
I'm dead.
It's so over, Sneaky.
Yeah,
it's so over. No, it was Sneaky.
No, what the fuck?
It was
Sneaky.
You just shot the wrong person.
Buster, you fucking moron. It was
Sneaky. You shot the wrong person.
Oh. Double elimination.
I'm safe.
Hey, I'm safe. Oh, that side's getting screwed over. Okay, phew.
Nice!
I can't see anymore.
Wait a minute.
Alright.
Hey. Buster, instead of killing me, can you just let me out and then I'll be the kill squad for you? Because I like doing that.
No!
I just
want to nice try.
Kill. I'm a homicidal maniac.
Help!
Yeah.
Help! Oh, I genuinely did. That was not me. Somebody else did it.
And if you see Smith. Dr. Breen, tell him I said, fuck you!
Do-do-do. Hey, how many are left? Top three? Oh, that's not good for me. Wait, what did we do with the tie?
What happens in the tie? Do we roll again? Okay. Oh, that's not good. Oh, it's over for me. Oh, no. No. I got third. I'll take it. Hey, wow, we got good singers. The real guest is still here. Where is he, though? Where is the real guest?
What's up?
What are you bitching about, mate?
I'm just fucking going ballistic. You should follow me. There's a fucking thing going on over here.
I say less. I want to get butt raped. My type of thing.
Nah, I'm not trying to rape you, don't worry. I'm trying to fucking show you some shit.
And it's not my Johnson.
It's not my Johnson, don't worry.
Yeah, shut the fuck up, bro.
I'm telling you. There's a thing going on here.
I want to see a thing.
Out of the way, bold dickhead. We're coming in.
I did.
Hey, look what's back here. Yeah, good shit. Thank you, shit.
What the fuck?
I blow
Yo,
it up.
I don't play this shit. That's funny as shit, bro.
I blow
don't
it
shoot
up.
It. Play this fucking don't shit. Shoot it. It's mine. It's mine.
Oh, there you go.
I'm role playing.
Move. I got it.
I'm role playing. Chill.
Move.
Like protruding fucking tumor bro, off the side of my fucking.
Shoot the window. Shoot the window.
Damn.
Admin, who's the admin? Where's the, no, where's the admin? Wait,
shut up.
Hold on, wait, let me check it.
Bro, stop, that's enough of your shit. Kneel before Christ, drop the printer. This is my printer. Hey, you fucking dickhead.
This isn't prop locked, it's RP.
I'm gonna slime in here, so slimy.
No, you won't be able to.
Bro, if you put it, wait, can you just put a bit of grease on my body? I might slump to this gap.
Yeah, no, I think I'm gonna make a wall. I think I'm gonna make the border wall.
Alright. Like Donald Trump, what a legend.
Hey.
What's up, Kyle?
Sir, I need to talk to you. Oh, no, don't let him in. Don't let him in. Lock the upstairs. Lock upstairs. There's a printer. Lock upstairs. Lock the upstairs.
Nah,
go
we're
upstairs and lock it, you idiot. Walk upstairs and lock it. Hey, how's it going?
Oh, that's bullshit. This is body blocking, mate.
No, do you guys want a gun? Oh, you need a pistol? Okay.
We're coming upstairs. We're coming up. Oh, he's locked it. That's brutal.
Alright, do you want a gun?
Alright, let me down.
Alright, Timmy, do you want a gun?
Do I shoot someone? I'm sick of this shit.
So what gun do you want?
I want a fucking gun that kills people.
Yeah, that's what most do.
Yeah, well, then I don't want a fucking water gun or a BB gun.
Pay 1K.
Jesus Christ, mate. 1K? Oh, that's a fucking scam and a half.
Okay, fine. Just take it. Yeah, we can hear you blazing butthole.
Remember that dude who was in there shit-talking?
Dude. I lost the event, but hey, what's up?
I've been dealing with admins for like...
How are you not banned? Good job, dude.
I am dangerous.
Wait.
Printer. I need that printer.
Look at
that. I need that shit.
I know, and I solo without anyone chasing after me.
Oh, wow.
It means I'm cool.
No, it does. It definitely does.
See? You agree.
This guy needs a gun.
Oh, yeah, fanboy, you need a gun? Alright.
Finish me off. Kill me.
Alright, what gun?
I only got like $148.
Alright, listen. Just take this gun. Take it quickly.
Thanks, man. Appreciate it. I just got on.
Yeah.
Hey, if I kill you.
Yeah, what? If you kill me, what?
Give me diabetes.
To be here. Oh, yeah. Oh.
Give me.
Number one, oh, yeah, look at that fucking baby drenched.
Oh, wow, you killed me.
Yeah.
Well, let me get a gun, baby, bro. He was sick.
This cunt.
I got you. Bro, let me get a free gun.
No.
Fucking dog. That's what he gets.
Wow, you see that wild killing?
Fucking kill me and call me a fucking dog? Who was that?
The Angry Man. It was a player called Angry Man.
Damn! Fuck.
Bones of fatty ass, fucking ass, my fucking hairy ass dog, you're about to see blood.
Hello?
Hi.
Kyle.
Yeah?
Can I buy some...
Yeah, of course.
Can I buy some toys off you?
I'm trying to. Okay, here.
1,000 exactly.
Alright. You're gonna pay 1,000, right?
I'll give you 5.
Oh, okay.
There you go.
Look at the gun. Look at the floor.
Can I get an AK?
This gun is better than the AK.
He's right. It's better.
I need 2, though.
I'm lying.
But, you get 1.
Don't worry, Kyle.
You want another 1,000 for an AK?
I've already lost so much money in the game. Just take the AK. Look at the ground.
Thank you, sir.
Hi.
What was that?
I don't know. I'm just too nice at the job. I was trying to make more money today. I've lost everything.
Damn.
Wait.
I told you.
Let me see the printer.
They
no, when they come no, here, no, you're lying.
I'm not lying.
Hey, sir.
You were talking about the printer. I saw it here, and when I was like from this distance, it vanished out.
Like, I left you a little review, by the way.
No.
Underground.
It was the only way.
Somebody, how can I help you?
It was the only way.
Wait there.
I could have made. It's over for me. It's never been more over.
Yeah, good luck with your business.
Fucking adult baby.
Hey.
This shit's so sad.
Yeah.
Hey, I got a lot of guns.
And I'm glad I don't need to spend more money.
Oh, here you go. Yeah, here's your...
Oh, no. I don't see...
Hey, what the fuck, bro?
What the hell?
God damn, dude.
Why'd you trigger happy little bitch?
Whoa!
Yo, why are we shooting each other?
Oh!
Stop shooting.
Hey, why'd you kill that guy?
No.
He killed another guy.
He shot at the other guy, actually. He's not the first
guy. He killed a future Bloods member, dude. Crips.
No, your Bloods. Your Bloods.
He's Blood Leader, actually.
I forgot. Oh, I'm gonna kill myself.
Wow, look how many people are here.
He's shooting you, bro. He took your gun.
It should help you a little bit.
Get him.
Why are there so many people here?
I got
Can I take it? Can I take it?
We can ask Cyber. Man.
Thank you. Hey, what's up?
Dude, can you drop me that big ass fucking gun?
Hey, Kyle.
Yeah, I'm not. I already lost so much money.
Hey, Kyle.
I'll give you $6,000.
All right. Yo, real guest. Put a report out on Elijah for me.
What are you looking for? Two AKs?
Sorry.
You gotta let me take this.
Oh, thank you, sir. It was a pleasure doing business with you.
No, you're welcome. What is this blue?
Hi. Hey!
What the fuck? Damn,
he died again.
Like, hey, drug dealer, can I get some money?
I have no money, bro.
Man!
Free money over here! Not.
You guys hear that? This guy's giving free money to the first player to enter.
I'm giving $1 to the first person who comes on here.
Give me a dollar.
Okay, I'll give you a dollar, but this is
first person. Hello. Are you looking for a gun? Alright.
Dude,
come
these
on
snipers
in.
Are fire.
What gun do you want to buy today? The best sniper I have. Let me check, sir. Wait a minute, sir. Let me check. Sir, I could get you the Remington 7615 for $8,000 or the AW50 for $10,000. Do either of those strike your fancy? How much for the AWP50? Let me check, sir. That would be $10,000. Thank you, sir. This is your gun. Get ready to pick it up.
Second floor is.
It fell. Guys. It fell behind you. Hey, behind you. He took it.
No. Bashi. Wait.
Bashi, drop it.
I didn't want the other guy to get it. I thought he was about to grab it.
Oh. Okay. Never mind. No. They're friends. It's fine.
They're friends.
Open up.
Thank you.
Okay. Good job, Kyle.
You know, I was in here earlier to buy a gun and you weren't here, which kind of bad service.
Well, it was, sometimes I go out just to sell weapons inside. Mm-hmm. So. Now, when I'm gone, Kyle's gonna be around here selling some other style weapons.
Kyle?
Right, Kyle?
Wait, what happened? Kyle, sorry, I was checking something.
Oh my god.
Okay, I mean, he's gonna be also leading in the song.
What do you want, sir? What do you want?
A gun?
Hey, what type of gun do you want?
I don't fucking know, dude. Just one to shoot people with.
Alright.
I don't know the names.
Bro. Oh my
god.
What
do I look like to you? What do I look like okay. to you? I don't know anything.
Listen. Listen, smart guy. Listen, dude. Okay? Here's how this is gonna work.
Okay.
You're gonna drop.
That's smart. But,
you're gonna drop $1,000. Okay? I'm gonna give you the starting pistol of the game. This is the weakest, cheapest gun.
Okay, I don't want that. I've got like $100,000, basically.
You have $100,000?
Maybe.
Alright, drop 4K and you'll get the AK.
Okay, how do I drop it?
We're looking chat and I will reveal the answer that you seek.
How can I
okay.
Put the gun down, put the gun down. This is a no gunfire zone.
Oops.
If you raise a hand,
so you replace
hand,
a mount with the number.
Oh, okay, I got you. It's a little Lula script.
Yeah, I don't know anything about
Take
Hula looping, but yeah.
Okay, I did it. I did the command.
I'm with a customer. Look at the ground, sir.
Okay.
Okay, what do you want?
Okay, hold it up with a
Is this gun good?
Yeah, it's good.
Damn, you got an extended assault rifle. That's good.
That is really good. You made a good purchase.
Hey, hold the fire. First and final name.
Guys, what is this? Someone blocked us in.
It's
alright, I like being here. Alright, we have two floors that we could live on, okay? We also have this back room.
Upstairs.
Alright, you call upstairs.
Dave's on the dishwasher.
I don't think we have one.
Oh, yeah, that's fine.
You bought the room?
Close one. it's my room.
Excuse me, sir.
Alright, do you mind if I do some interior decorating, sir?
Yeah, how do I make things? How do I do that?
Yo, Primi, we might gonna need you to open the door outside.
What's with all the desks?
How so?
To study.
Oh shit, I deleted too much. Anyway. Hit Q to spawn props.
Oh shit, okay, it's all come. It's my hands are remembering.
Yeah,
then
you use the fizz gun. To like pick them up.
Yeah. Okay.
And then you hit E and move your mouse, and you could like change its position.
And then I can like fly and stuff.
Nah, sadly they don't really allow prop climbing.
Shit, that's probably pretty real.
But the strat is like you like freeze it with right click, and then you could jump on it. Also, if you spawn stuff really fast on someone who's like standing still, like stand still. Wait, look at this.
Okay. Will this kill
well, you
me?
Get
Are
them
you
stuck.
Me?
You get them stuck if you want.
Oh, what the fuck?
Wait, I'm.
Is that legal?
Hold that up there.
People stuck.
No, we operate in the shadows.
Okay, I got you.
Hey, I've never had an admin sit for it.
Guys,
what?
Do you put that thing?
That's not me. That's
okay,
Tone.
None of us put it. That's the thing.
There's a player named Tone. Look, if you hold your fizz gun out and look at a prop, it tells you who spawned it in.
It's Stone, you're right. Who's Stone? Who the hell is
that? I have no idea who this person is.
I remember when we could walk around town. People would just come up to us, engaging conversation. We're still stuck. It's our new reality.
It's okay. It's, you know, it's coming together slowly, surely.
Anyways, Kyle, has you got anything for 3,500?
35, yeah.
Damn, girl. I got something I could give you for 3,500.
God damn. Oh, we're
Hey, this is my room, Jesus.
Where really? My room. It just because we're the last five people on the planet doesn't mean.
Holy mo! I'm trying to repopulate this housing unit. Okay, we can't get out.
Okay, you could get a deagle, a raging bull, and has a sniper on it. Which one do you want?
Yeah, I'll take that.
All right, pay the moolah.
The sniper.
All right, here's the gun. There you go.
Hey girl, you wanna hop in?
This guy's getting back into it. Oh! Oh!
Oh my god.
Big Luke's getting it.
Oh my god, whipping that thing out. Oh, okay, never mind. Holy shit. Jesus.
Wow, I guess we're gonna play Russian roulette. We're still stuck. Hey guys, look, I can see the sun. I can see the sun. Through a crack of the frog.
Hey, Kyle.
Yeah?
Kyle. So, say perhaps I kill myself or one of you shoot me. Can I move it from the outside?
No. You can't move the prop. There's no way.
You can't move it. It's like, only the owner can move it.
It's locked, yeah. We're stuck in here. Maybe if someone walks by... Wait. Is there a text screen? Wait. We are stuck...
Excuse me, can you help us? We're stuck, Mr. Raid Redzer.
Who the hell is Tone? Okay, listen up. Try to find a guy called Tone.
Look at the sign I put. Look at the sign I put.
I'll just report his.
Thank you. Okay, that works also.
I'm willing to kill you all.
No. We're gonna live this.
I don't know, man.
Big Luke, you were just talking about like, oh, I don't need to go see the outside world. Now you're like, I'm gonna kill everyone. What's the switch up?
I can't make. I want to drop a sign, but it's not letting me.
What do you mean a sign? Like what I did?
Like a pumpkin, like a jack-o'-lantern.
Oh, then they probably banned that prop.
They banned jack-o'-lantern 01. What the fuck?
They really banned a lot of random shit on the server.
A bunch of assholes, dude.
Yep. You said it.
How are we gonna get out of this? Okay.
We're waiting.
Kyle.
Look, I put a sign on the other building. Kyle. Look. Read it.
Kyle, come
look
upstairs
up.
For me.
Oh my gosh, okay. You did. No,
what's
that's
up?
My room, bro. You can't just go up in my room, dog.
Oh, shit. Why? What are you doing?
If they're stuck.
What are you gonna do?
I will be right back.
Do you want me to kill you?
We're free.
Feeny, turn around. I can make it quick.
Guys, calm down. Guys, calm down.
Okay.
I'm sorry, Feeny. I'm sorry.
No. He opened the door.
Wait, what? The door is open? No.
Open the door.
No. Let us out. Let's out.
You're my prisoners now.
No.
You have to pay me $200,000.
Yeah, we'll pay. Just open up the door. We'll pay.
Yeah. I don't know how to unlock it. Not gonna lie. Oh, there we go.
All right. We'll pay you. Don't worry.
Open the door. Thank you.
Yeah. Oh, I was kidding. It was a joke.
Okay.
May I have my
Yeah. Cake? Hey, sorry, man, for shooting you. We're cool, right? We're cool.
No, that's kind of fucked up, man.
No, you trapped us inside your room for 2 days.
Yeah, it's called a joke, bro. You don't shoot someone for a fucking joke.
I just killed someone. You know, maybe I'm a little on edge.
Okay, fair enough, fair enough.
Oh, come on, dude. You can't remove that.
Come on, it's funny.
I know it is, but it's weird.
Look, a memory to commemorate what happened.
Where?
Up there.
Oh. Oh, nice. How do you write things like that?
I hit Q, and then on the right, there's like a bunch of different like blue tabs. Then one of them's text screen, and then you could play around with that. What happened here? What is this? What the fuck is this? Tone! Hey, Tone! Tone, do you want a free gun?
Yeah, hello. Yeah.
Follow me. Alright, so what gun do you want specifically?
Shotgun.
Alright, I got you, dude. Yeah, remember when you drop locked us in that gun store? Oh shit, this is awkward. Anyway. Yeah, that's what you get. I'm so awesome. Hey. See ya.
You wanna see me do it again?
No. Shit.
Give me a gun.
What's happening? What's happening? What?
You should really give me a gun.
I won't be giving you a free gun ever in my life.
You should give me a free gun.
Why should I?
Because I won't give you a free dresser to put behind a door.
That's
like
a good
simple
thing.
Trade. You get my back, I got your back.
Well, I'm not inside there right now, so why would I care?
I'll just do it. Good idea. Thank you.
Okay.
I know who to call when I get in trouble. I'll just be like, you know, this guy named Kyle Canoe told me to do it.
Yeah, well, I don't think I'll get in trouble for that, Tone, so.
Welcome to my home.
Right.
Yeah.
Oh, this is awesome. I love it.
Dude. Come on in, guys.
It's
come
very
on in my house.
This prop.
Start on the come on in my house.
God damn it.
Yeah.
No, the prop. Move
Kyle,
the prop.
I got something very funny.
Start on the goddamn prop.
Do it.
Hey. Sir.
The prop.
Sir Piranius. Move the prop,
sir.
Man. He's stuck. Please.
This guy's stuck.
This guy is stuck.
This guy here, the creeper.
Can you, like, unstuck him or something?
Nope. Is that prop is from the creep guy, so he needs to remove it.
What?
He's willing to remove it for a free gun.
Steps this.
Bro, he got boomed.
He got destroyed there.
Stupid got boomed by the Nina.
Hi. This is my house. Can you guys leave my property except these guys? Like, the
I
guys
can't.
In the house?
Yeah, this is my house.
Like, yeah, see, only us are welcome.
Sir Panarius can enter my house.
Sir Panarius.
Yeah.
More like Sir Penis. Haha.
Yep.
Hey,
welcome to my home, guys.
Come hey, on, your home's sick as fuck, man.
I wanna go in your home.
Look at the decorations. Okay.
Yeah, we can't go in there. Nobody connects it.
Man. I could get in here.
Bro.
Dude, only if this Tone guy would remove his props in front of my house.
Fucking,
that would
this
be sick.
Is an asshole.
Oh shit, he got wrecked.
Kyle!
Yeah.
How do I get out of third person?
Dude.
So can you like get rid of it?
Hit C, and then there's probably a button to get.
Can you move this stupid ass?
You want me to press what now?
This is my base. Can you leave, sir?
Click Z.
I'm clicking
Z. More.
I'm gonna have to ask
you
to leave.
He's disrespecting admin, bro. Look at him.
Oh, there it is. Right button, yeah. Misclick.
Yo, what? And he's blocking the door.
Oh, sir.
Yeah, get your ass out.
No. Let me collect the money.
Kyle Canoe told me to do it.
No, I didn't.
He was like, oh, it would have been so funny if you did it.
I actually don't think I said that.
Hey, bro. We're just trying to make this a fun place so everyone can have fun.
I'm having fun. Just you're not.
All right. Not. Well, please don't prop block people, okay?
So you're cock blocking me right now for prop blocking. See, I told you, Kyle, this wouldn't work.
Okay,
I told you.
I'm gonna warn you for prop block, okay?
Whoa, why don't you warn a cow here?
I wasn't involved in this situation.
I think that's entirely fair.
No, I wasn't
involved.
Pissy
little baby.
I was actually a victim of you. I was stuck inside the gun store. Your first time doing this.
No, you're definitely not a victim.
I'll end you.
I'm the victim.
Yeah, tone.
Kyle.
What?
Give me a free gun. You know you want to do it. There you go. Easy as that.
What is happening?
Oh my god, he almost
What is out. Happening?
That was crazy.
How do I lock it?
What is this?
Quest door. Welcome to our homeland.
Okay, everyone buy printers. We gotta get rich.
Yeah, get a fading door.
Yo,
why
are
they red, bro? Hell yeah.
Alright, everyone. I proclaim myself leader of this base. You all must follow my instructions.
Well, I mean, if you look at the door, I own the base. Oh, Jesus!
Alright, guys, so I claim my... Alright, guys,
what
so I'm
happened?
The leader of this base. You're gonna listen to my instructions.
Yeah,
so...
the bathtub now, bitch, so...
I can't believe they would kill me.
That's my bathtub. I made it.
No,
whose bathtub is that?
I made it.
Whose
bathtub is that, huh?
It's
bathtub is that? Who's the owner of the bathtub?
Watch this,
baby.
Who's
the leader of this
Me.
Bathtub?
Whose bathtub is this?
You got crates?
Oh, shit.
Hi.
You got some crates. I don't know
what's up.
Oh,
boy.
Alright, guys,
yeah,
I'm probably gonna head off soon.
Gonna
5 minute warning.
Printers because I bought this other guy printers and now I can't buy printers.
What?
Oh, someone
oh, you
told
can
me
buy the basic
that
printers.
Oh, never mind, I bought this one.
What the saw doing?
I got
what
the
is this
printer.
Saw doing? See this? Am I crazy?
Yo, what the?
This?
Whoa!
Why is no one looking at
what
this?
What the
shit?
Heck is that?
Where did this come from?
You guys have been so chill. This thing is flying, dude.
Bro, what the?
Do
you know about this saw?
Hey, what's going on in there? What's
the
all
saw,
about
bro? Someone planted the trap.
How can I tell if the door is locked? Just vibes or what?
Excuse me, you have to
They created a gang group there with printers.
That's a good point.
Guys, look at my nice
bro. Bro, what the fucking trash can, bro?
Dude, what is going on?
Trash can is
crap.
What the fuck, dog?
Should we lock
them or excuse me, I'm gonna have to ask you guys to leave.
Can you guys fucking stop trying to open the door, please?
Hold on, let me look out there.
You want me to open it?
I don't have cameras.
I got you.
Don't worry, guys. I blocked the door. Get the trash can out of here. I blocked the door, guys. They're never getting in.
Me and him are professionals. We've been doing this for a while.
Fact.
I blocked the door with my AV equipment.
We're about to get rich, boys.
Tactical door blocker.
How can I get more than two printers? Is that possible?
Nah, you have to destroy the other ones.
Shit. Where can I? What the fuck?
Oh gosh, there's a Ravenholm sign now. That's a Ravenholm sign. Oh gosh. It's going crazy.
Oh god damn, bro. What the baby doing?
Come on, unlock the door. I'm gonna look at the threat.
Okay. Okay. I think I did it.
Unlock it.
Oh, cop new!
Yeah, lock the door.
Dishwasher.
Lock the door.
Dishwasher.
This ugly guy. This is an ugly old
man. Dishwasher.
Lock the door.
Bro.
I'm too hot.
Bro,
don't look.
There you go.
Oh, stop, bro. What's
that? Sir Pernius, go to phase two.
I'm gonna have to ask you guys to leave.
Hey, we're hiring a thief.
Hey, let me get a gun, bro.
Hey. Bigsby, can we require your services?
Here you are, my dude.
Come on. Bigsby, I need your help. Bigsby, I need your help. Bigsby.
You're right.
Can you please lockpick the door upstairs? They have two printers that I really want.
I gotta wash the machine.
What the fuck?
Yo.
What I should put?
Go up there.
Oh, shit. You're fucking piece of shit!
Are you going?
Hey, good shit.
Open the room.
Bixie, move on for the door.
Click the threat. Right click unlock.
Close it. You're kind of a- No, Cock-a-doodle! Good. Wait, you have to join! You can join! We got veterans, you can join! What the fuck?
Yes.
Where the hell you get that?
No!
Listen, don't destroy the printers!
Kyle, can you help?
Don't destroy the printers! Don't destroy these printers!
Close the door. Move out! Let me pass!
I locked it.
All right, four of your printers are okay. Four of your printers are still
open.
We're in here with three printers.
All right.
Open the door, the next bullet goes to you.
Bro, Sir Peranius is more like Sir fucking penis, bro.
One gun, please.
Listen, I just wanted to annoy you guys. I didn't mean for it to get involved in violence.
Let's go downstairs.
Yeah, you came into my room where I pay rent.
One gun, please.
All right, I didn't ask for the life story.
Which one do you want to buy? Hey, motherfucker. Here, boy.
You're a dog. You don't need a dog, brother.
Sir,
see this shit? I got a cat, bro.
Calm down, please.
All right, I guess we're smoking his pick. All right.
Is he dead?
Hook me up. Yeah, I'll get a I'll avenge him. Just hook me up. Give me something that can kill.
All right,
I'll come back.
I'm heading off, so I have this one last thing.
Hell yeah. I'll be back for this.
Let me get my printer.
I'm here.
Yeah, you can go upstairs.
Ask you leave my room. Thank you for leaving my home.
Hey, Sir Pernius, I'm heading off. See ya.
I got fucked up.
Hey, Let me back in my house.
Goodbye, everyone. Oh, goodbye.
Goodbye, brother.
Time to disconnect. Richie, are you here? Do you have any raid requests? All right, Richie, if you're not here by 2:40, you're gone. All right, I'm just gonna end stream. All right, goodbye and good night, everyone. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3,